Let's see. Hopefully this comes up right. What's happening, guys? Oh, there we go. Omar Vizquel debut. That is correct. Pain in the butt. There we go. Well, guys, the squad got a little bit better in the last couple days, I'd say. I'm sorry, I guess, for those of you who aren't as excited about my recent post-game luck. But hey, you know. I feel like it was all payback for getting screwed out of my 12-game reward and the thing the other day. So, what's up, Sir Wes? How you doing, man? What did I get? Oh, I got yesterday. I got Machado as a post-game reward on stream, and then this morning I was finishing up my grind for Omar. I was finishing up my Vizquel grind, today it'll be and I got
between Akron and Minnesota.
Jose Ramirez as a post-game. Network. Coming up right reward for this. A play versus computer game on All Star.
Omar Vizquel, and we are ready for
but here's Omar. This
baseball.
Guy, this guy I've been waiting for.
First offering on its way, and the first pitch of the afternoon is taken.
His stats are freaking ridiculous. So hopefully, there we go, ripping it.
And that's the first down.
Oh,
stepping
shit.
Up to the plate, Manny Machado, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Hit to third, Seager fields it.
What's up, Dom?
Throw on to first, and Holland looks to be in control here. Two away now.
Oh, you finished extreme today?
So coming
dude,
to the plate,
I haven't
Bellinger.
Even done the regular.
First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. In tight here with the first
I will.
Fastball that's 1-0.
Eventually, but...
And they won't get him to chase.
But I absolutely hate playing against the computer. I do.
Well, not a great spot to be in right now.
It's horrible.
2-0 to a great hitter like this. This is when you really have to pay attention.
Because first off, it does this to me.
Makes the play.
I like for
the
completely
end.
Forget how to play the damn game for
now with the play, Trey Turner. It'll lead
like
things off here in the bottom half.
Two
of the
to
first.
Three games.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
How you been, Dom? Sorry about last night, dude. Riley's track meet went till really late, and then I had to help my brother move some stuff. And by the time I got home, I didn't even feel like doing nothing. Mainly, I didn't feel like walking downstairs was the problem.
Here it is, the 3-0. He's taken strike one. And a full count now, 3-2. Ground ball left side. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
Did you end up playing that?
The leadoff man's aboard to kick things off. Digging in, Dee Gordon. He'll get to take his first cuts here from the stretch.
So I'm guessing this guy's team's just a whole bunch of fast guys.
A lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball's put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
A douchebag. Oh, you didn't play either?
2-0. And he'll step off and fire to the bag.
I hate this kid already.
Forget about it. And another snap throw to the bag. A dive, but he's back. Too tight with that one. 3-0.
This inning hasn't started ideally for him on the mound, but here on 3-0, you have to have the mentality that you're only a strike and or a ground ball double play away from getting back on track.
And he won't have to contend with a throw as that misses for ball four. First and second now to start the inning.
Hey, Robbie.
The whole way, but he went around. It's no balls and a strike.
He's going,
At second, here's the pitch. Pitch misses low. The throw down.
Fucking dumb. This guy's 100% cheese. You can tell by his freaking lineup.
And the slider bounces, and that'll get on by.
What happened?
And a disastrous time to uncork a wild pitch as the go-ahead run scores from third.
Yeah, I saw that. Dude, I hate that they made it to where you can exchange items with only items that you bought within the last 30 days.
And they got him to chase it for strike two.
A good fastball that backed him off the plate. And then some slow stuff down and away.
Only play is going to be
that's so
first,
dumb.
So score it as an RBI ground out as the lead moves to 2-0 now.
Actually was planning on playing it today.
On its way. Takes a knee-high fastball.
But
still only one out in the inning. Even on 0-2, a dangerous count for Daniel Murphy.
This is what every pitcher likes to have. Another
I ended up having to help with the kids
really
earlier.
Puts the hitters on a defensive side in multiple ways. You can go fastball up, you can go breaking ball down.
Threw my whole
one
schedule
of the
off.
Getting ahead, and he's done a very good job of that so far.
Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. Outfield shaded a bit to left center in the first pitch. Hit hard to short. Vizquel scoops it up. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is.
Because I was wanting to stream this earlier once I got Vizquel, and I got him around like 9 o'clock.
Get
then Brittany needed help,
the
and
second.
Then oh, I just
here
got
comes the first pitch. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now, 2-0. And he started to go around there.
No, he didn't.
Cost him, as they say, he did swing the bat. It's 2-1. To 2-2 now.
He came out of his shoes on that one, boys. I know he swung and missed it. We felt the breeze from up here, but if he gets that pitch.
Wait, what was that?
Oh, and he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. Gone!
H1Z1's having an open beta on PS4 next month.
Digging
what?
Switch hitter,
where do you got to sign up for that, Dom?
First offering on its way. Hold strike on the inside corner.
Hey, that's just a great pitch right there. Fastball at the bottom of the zone right under the knee.
That's freaking amazing, dude.
I was a low ball hitter, so you could take the strike zone and go to
I played
ground.
H1 on the computer for a little while, on my old computer.
Strike, what I can't live with is a
not real well, but I played it because I can't do mouse and keyboard.
Deliver. Here's the first pitch. And the first pitch is a slider here, but that's chopped foul at the plate.
You put a link on Twitter.
Back
article.
To back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
And another foul ball. Popped up. Back behind second.
I forgot I got Vladdy. This is Vladdy's.
From the sun, but he stays with it for round number
Vladdy's debut too. Who's this?
So now Carlos.
Oh, Carlos.
Santana. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one.
Hey, when I see a swing like that, this guy made up his mind before that pitcher even came set. He was pulling the trigger no matter what.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is with.
All right, let me go to Dommy Dom's Twitter.
Riding in, Kyle.
You should have tagged me in it. I never see anything.
Off the home half of the second.
Third baseman, Kyle
Seager. Oh, shit.
First pitch of the at-bat. Pulls the bunt attempt back, but it's in there for strike one.
Okay, go ahead and be an ass clown, Tatis.
Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. 1-1 home. Misses, ball two.
Yeah, he just isn't that sharp on the mound right now. Had a rough start in the first inning, and now he's falling behind out of the gate here in the second. Some adjustments need to be made, and fast.
And there's one well above the zone for a ball. On deck, there's Eric Hosmer. And
And he takes ball four. Dude, why am I not able to throw freaking strikes? In the home half of the second.
So stepping in, Eric Hosmer. First pitch on its way. Grounded back up the middle. One there.
So that shit better be smooth.
A double play. In is the catcher, Jonathan Lucroy. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. To short. Vizquel brings it in.
Get him, Omar. Good boy.
Time and the side is retired. Standing in,
AJ Pollock.
Oh no, do you gotta do the pre-order bundle, Dom?
First delivery to him on the way. Hit down the third baseline. This is foul for the first strike. Wind up and the 0-1. Behind 0-2 now.
If I'm on the mound right now.
Is that what it is? You gotta do the you gotta pre-order to get onto the beta?
I might speed him up and elevate it right here.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Robbie Ray.
Fastball that gets the inside corner, strike one.
That pitch up in the zone called the strike, and that's a tough pitch for a batter to hit, though, that fastball that's high in the zone.
Turner takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Ready now, Omar Vizquel. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And a first pitch slider is right there for strike one.
With two outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
Get over him. Frickin' Omar, you bum.
This will be taken down no problem for the final out. So here now's the pitcher, Derek Holland, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Derek Holland.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Come on.
That one stayed too low, apparently.
I get it. You're a fucking douchebag, so go ahead and put your fucking bun out there.
The middle knee high. Hit to first, played on the backhand, and he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out.
Check your inbox for your submission validation email. Be sure to add daybreak.com to your address book and make sure you don't. Okay.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1.
Oh, come on.
And a fastball just a bit up. Hard hit ball to second. Backhanded. And that's the second out.
Okey-dokey.
Digging in to try it again. D. Gordon. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. Here's the first pitch to him. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one.
Stay on the attack if you're the pitcher right here. You know who's lurking, 3-4-5, and you'd love to see that number three hole hitter lead that next inning.
And a neck high fastball that time.
I love that I can't throw strikes with Robbie Ray all of a sudden. Pulled Arenado from a nice. You just do that?
Here comes the 2-2.
You just now pull it? Salami?
As he runs the fastball. Here's Manny Machado now. First offering on its way. And now the first
bloop
pitch
in there.
The inning is sent in the air at the straightaway center. Gordon is there to take this ball.
5 minutes ago, nice.
Machado was down on just one pitch.
Good job, dude.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger.
I can't pull anything, but if I keep getting these freaking post-game rewards, I'm going to have to keep playing.
Pulled toward right center field.
Really?
Cruz on the move.
Really, Bellinger, you're going to hit it out there to freaking...
So bases are empty here with two gone, and stepping in, the power-hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Hey, in the last at-bat, when he hit that home run on an off-speed pitch, he didn't really crush it, but he certainly hit it well enough to drive it out of the ballpark.
Hit on the ground out to short. Turner fields it cleanly. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
I put Goldschmidt back in my lineup just because he's playing really high.
Here's J.D. Martinez.
Like, he's playing
off in the home half of
really
the
boosted
inning.
Today, so.
Swung on and missed for the first strike. He's ready. Here's the 0-1.
I figured I'd give him a rip, and he hit a home run in the first at bat. Did I sell Machado? Not yet. He's still in my lineup. I wanted to try him and Bisquel next to each other on the left side of the infield. See how that worked out.
Well, this has been a good job to work the count from 0-1 to.
It hasn't worked out real well, though, because I can't throw freaking strikes.
In the driver's seat to see a heater that he can do something with.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Freaking Robbie Ray's done.
Too low. Takes a look at a strike over the inside corner.
Hey, I don't mind that batter taking that strike right there. He's walked a couple people early in this game. Got to find out if he can find the zone. If he wants to.
I don't know why I can't throw strikes right now. Oh, yeah, I do.
Two and two.
I was playing against a computer. Anytime I do that, I can't play for like four games.
The 2-2 one more time. Is laid off and the count runs full.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent.
What's up, Cole? How you doing, man?
He's gonna have to go after one of these guys.
Cole May
notched the backwards K on that one. Daniel Murphy becomes the first out in the bottom of the fourth.
Oh my God!
On to first, and there were two down.
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Riding in once again.
Any ideas on what the new events will be? For what? Oh, the new event on here, I have no idea.
One hit apiece for both of these clubs.
I want to think like, hopefully it's opposite of what this one was.
Set to deliver on nothing in two.
Hopefully it's like righty-lefty or righty-righty or not righty-righty, but like advantage hitters like they did last year.
Check swing here, appeal down to third, but Matthew Ross says he held up.
You find out the gender. Oh, that's awesome, dude. Congrats, man.
Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. A little bouncer.
Hopefully it's twins. Just kidding.
Lifted into the air out towards center.
That was a joke, by the way. I'm sorry. May not be as funny for you as it was for me, but it's.
Ready for another chance.
Let go, Jose.
He'll start off the fifth in this one. Right over the middle, knee high.
Yeah, I got the Bisquel this morning. That's how I got. I was grinding for no twins. I was grinding. That's how I got this freaking Ramirez.
Easy fly ball into shallow center.
It was on my last game, so I got Ramirez and Bisquel at the exact same time.
Got it one away. So one away in the inning, but danger lurks in the person of Vlad Guerrero. Hard on the ground towards short.
What's up, Griffey? How's it going, man?
And there are two away now.
How you doing?
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Carlos Santana. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
How'd I get both of them? Bisquel was the... was what I was grinding for. He was the reward for the Team Epic reward. And I got Ramirez as a post-game reward. I played a...
there's
a play versus computer on All-Star.
Most of his teammates have been
There's a swing and he sends a ball.
Play versus computer on All-Star, and the post-game reward was Ramirez.
And gone! Stepping up to the plate, A.J. Pollard. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Yeah, it's going pretty good, Griffey. How does he play? He plays pretty good. I haven't really used him. I mean, I've only swung with him twice. This is the first game I've used him at all. He seems to field pretty well, I'd imagine. I mean, which he should. I haven't noticed any weird quirks in his fielding yet.
So digging in now, Eric Hosmer, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. And we'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one.
I just can't throw.
That's inside. 2-0.
There we go. Maybe not.
3-0 now.
I get it. You're not bunting. Hey, how about that? Good job.
Now at 3-1 count. 3-1. Finds the zone to fill the count. 3-2. Swing and a liner. That's his first base hit, making 1-for-2 now. He takes the turn and heads for second.
Who was the veteran catcher for the Epic Indians? Oh, it's the Santana I'm using. Carlos. It's a gold Santana. The one I just hit a home run with.
Rounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Pollard is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning.
Went from Division Series to All-Star. Is that good? You got the Diamond Buhner. Now you're working on the Napoli. Yeah, I just got to do their stats to get the Napoli. Oh, yeah, I like Santana. Just don't power swing with him.
Mitch Haniger will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. Both teams with just two hits apiece thus far. Down and away, ball one.
Oh, you're working on Giambi? Nice.
A ball and two strikes to Mitch Haniger.
Just reached back and threw a high fastball right by him. He didn't stand a chance.
And this is by Goldschmidt down the line, a fair ball. The relay on the second, but he's in safely as they jump ahead with a run score.
Yeah, he's got good stats.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swinging.
Oh, my God.
And this is past him at third, down the line. It's a fair
ball.
What's
even going on right now?
Hack on another here as the runner scores from second. Throw to third, but he's in
awesome.
There. As a run will score on the play as well. First offering on its way. Down the first baseline. A man at third with one away. Swinging.
I don't even know how you do that. Down the line, down the line, down the line, down the line.
That's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
To 1-2 now. Hit on the ground out for short. And he's in there safely. As also on the play, a run comes across to score.
How about it?
He's set and the pitch. And there he goes toward second. Short, hit hard.
Who will I get for the next epic? Nah, I don't know. I was going to do Napoli.
Here's Daniel Murphy now.
And Buhner, I think, were the two I wanted to do. But
now a look and a throwback to second.
I don't know which one I'll do.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
I think I got the sale card today, too.
It's chopped foul at the plate. Strike one. And now the runner's trying for third. That's a strike to throw down. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw. Ground ball sent back up.
Oh my God, why does he keep coming up yell? Then they take their fucking time and it's an automatic safe. What's wrong with this fucking game?
Ready for another shot now. Nelson Cruz.
Seriously, this is ridiculous.
So far. Hard hit toward the hole. And there's his first base hit in this one. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. We'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. A dive, but he can't get a glove on.
Eight straight hits through the infield. All diamond infield, that is.
Third, and that means the bases are loaded.
All top tier fielding diamond infield.
Set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Curveball that time, not even close. Brad Hand answers the call to pitch here in a big spot. He inherits a bases loaded jam, but needs just one out to get out of it. A ball and a strike now. Little dribbler back at him.
Safe.
Throw in time for the third out, but it's...
God, that was dumb.
Now pitching, Ellen Buckhampton.
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Brad Hand. Getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score.
That's
a
funny.
In the eighth and ninth.
He's an epic D. Jordan.
On the hands to start the inning. It's ball one.
And it said, waiting for Dominic.
Right into the ship. And a good effort on the
dive. There we go. More infield hits.
By him for a base hit. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Omar Vizquel. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here. 0-1 the count.
Come on, Omar.
And he misses with it, 1-1. A runner at first with no outs here.
Shoot. Nice pitch. All those Betances sitting there.
The two balls and
wait, you like that, Dom?
They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Ready once again, Manny Machado. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ball one to start the at-bat. And he falls behind now, 2-0.
Now this is the kind of count this guy feeds on at the plate. You can bet he's geared to hit the fastball right here.
Two balls and a strike now. And the pitch on 2-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away. First offering on its way. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. The 0-1 delivery. A swing and a miss on
the ball
that jammed him.
Oh, I love facing pitchers like this. He's leaving nothing to the imagination. Coming to get him.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. There's one on to Hosmer, but it'll come too late to get them both. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now, and their runners at the corners now. And he got in front that time, strike one. Runners at the corners, two men out. Swung on and lifted
too
in
high.
Here to left center. Gordon is there, and he puts this one away for the third
Let's
out.
See. Continue.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Digging in once again, Jonathan Lucroy.
I get it. You're a fucking douchebag. Do your little bunt thing. We get that. We've seen it. Yeah, we get it. Like, you don't have to keep doing it. We get it.
Goodness. 0-2 now.
Hey, that's a really good pitch right there, and that's one of those off-balance swings. As a pitcher, you want to look in and say, howdy, if you're waving at me. A real ugly swing, and it gives you a lot
of
confidence
like,
when you make a guy look that bad.
I do like having Machado's arm at third base, though. That's kind of nice.
So,
Wilmer Defoe will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning.
I thought about, like,
inside. It's 0-1.
Getting rid of Machado whenever I got Ramirez, but Ramirez is fielding at third base is horrendous.
This one's chopped foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. First delivery to him on the way. And a swing and a miss at a ball in the dirt.
I'm no hitting expert.
Hey!
You can't take a swing that's
swung on and hit deep to left center. This one has
I mean,
a chance.
Coming.
And it's gone as they add still another. Digging in, D. Gordon. He's a silver player best known for his legs. If he gets on, he's likely to cause trouble on the base paths. A swing and a miss at a ball down.
That is such a tough pitch to lay off right there, but you have to.
You know, that fake bunt's actually helping my timing. So I hope he keeps doing it. Wish you weren't at work. Yeah. I kind of sometimes wish I was at work.
Now in the box, Jose Ramirez.
Hey,
Andre. 0-2 on the afternoon so far.
It doesn't look very promising
so far.
As we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
I'll probably end up getting rid of him again because I get freaking shelled every time I use him.
Nothing in two count and the pitch. Line drive to
center
field. That's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning. Stepping in, Vladimir Guerrero. He was a ground out victim last time up.
And the best way to grind for Vizquel? I don't know. I'm sure I didn't do the best way. I just did
back-to-back sliders away. Now I think you have to.
Well, I got Kluber done on
hard in. Not a good idea to throw a good hitter the same
Conquest
pitch 3 times in a row.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down.
And then I just played I just loaded my team with Indians and got the hitting and fielding stats done. Or the hitting and pitching stats.
Goes to show you how strong this guy is. That wasn't a bad breaking ball that he hit for a home run in that last at bat. That ball was down and away. He went out and hooked it and pulled it. This guy's definitely a good hitter.
And boy, this at bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now. Line to the right side. Well, this is speared by the first baseman, and he's safe. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Now the 1-0 is laid off for ball two. A runner on first with two away. Here's a high pop-up. And Seager will put this one away.
Who's that?
Stepping into the box, J.D. Martinez. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. He's set. Here it comes. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Missed with a slider. High chopper to third. Throw to first is in time for the first down. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Daniel Murphy. And error allowed him to reach base in his last appearance. 1-0 the count. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. 1-1 on its way to Murphy. Knee-high slider that he takes a look at. Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Digging in, Nelson Cruz. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. No balls and a strike to count. And a bunt attempt misses, and we'll see how they play it down 0-2. And he's bunting here with two. In now, Nate Jones. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench.
Come on, eat. Wait. Vizquel got to hit his last at bat. He's 0-for-3, huh?
Just a little bit of Chris Devinsky been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. A windup and the 0-1. Hot shot to third. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff
can't get mine through
to open up inning number eight. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Omar Vizquel, who was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. Popped him up. Hosmer moving to his left. He's got it, and there are two down now. Here's Manny. Machado. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Fouled away.
Why, who's he pitching against today?
Machado
Jose.
Now on 0-1. And a ball diving into the dirt, a swing and a miss.
Boy, he juked him out of his shoes with that changeup. Stood almost no chance of doing anything with it, but it probably looked good coming in.
Count moves to a ball and two strikes now.
Who's he pitching against?
Again, a 1-2. Guide into straightaway right.
Do you know who's starting for the Stros?
Murphy. He's got it, and the side is retired. Felipe Rivero is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. First delivery to him on the way. Ripped down the line. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Seager behind with an 0-2 count.
It's becoming more and more common in today's game to see relievers like this that can running it up there close to 100 miles per hour. But it's so fun to watch it. He blew it right by him there.
All right.
And the throw on the first will take care of him. So he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away. First pitch, curveball, swung out and missed. Strike one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Now a fastball off the
Morton.
Line away. Ball and a strike.
That's gonna be a good game.
1-1 coming down to Hosmer. Bouncer up the middle.
Oh my God! I can't hit Vizquel's fucking throw meter.
And the throw is wide as he couldn't keep his foot on the bag that time. And we'll have to see how they want to score that play. First pitch of the at bat on its way. In the dirt. Ball's there and he is out. Good throw. Bases are empty. Yadier Molina will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. And now indication from the dugout that they'll issue the free. Pass and Victor Martinez will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Swing and a line drive. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Trey Turner. He'll look to keep it going. 3-for-4 so far in the ballgame. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Right to Ramirez. Throw on to first and that error.
Dude, Miles is ridiculously loud today. At least he's not crying though today like it was yesterday.
Number 9 looking to close the door. First pitch of the at bat. Ninth inning begins as the first pitch is taken for ball one. Swing and a miss, 1-1.
I know he's well aware of the fact he can't tie this with one swing of the bat, but maybe he's trying to ignite the boys by driving something out of the ballpark.
A ball and two strikes now. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Ani takes something off there as this is swung on and missed, and there's one gone here in the ninth. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. A ball and no strikes. One out, nobody on.
No!
Claim of the plate there. He most certainly did. It's a ball and a strike.
I love that my check swings don't work anymore.
Gordon moves over.
I know they got rid of that.
Without any trouble, and there are two away.
33 kids trouncing through our upstairs.
Jose Ramirez. He needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth.
Good game.
This ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it.
Good game, opponent.
Makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this.
Yeah, Morton's pretty good. No, wait. Let me get Robbie Ray out of there. I'll go here instead of Ray. Got your Avengers tickets for Friday? Oh, does it come out Friday? Hopefully it's good. Tweeter. Tweet it. You want to dance? Anybody want to dance with Reagan? Reagan wants to dance, guys. Anybody want to dance? Thank you for signing up. I'm on the list.
Nighttime baseball now from Progressive Field here in the Buckeye State of Ohio.
I like to be on the list, guys. I like being on the list. There you go, Don. I'm on the list.
Pennsylvania and Akron.
William, make sure you get on the list.
It's the show, and it comes.
I got a 9-kill solo win this morning. Unlock the last glider for Don. Oh yeah, I like that. The event's over. I finished the event.
Now with the plate.
Oh, you mean for the season? Not very good.
Baseball here this evening.
For H1Z1, Jose's coming out on. There's a closed beta coming out on the PS4.
Is taken for a cold strike one. In there, and he's in control 0-2 now. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And there's a pitch.
I tweeted it out if you
want to.
If you follow me on Twitter, Jose.
The 1-2. Hit out. Oh, and that's off the second base bag. And they won't get it out from this as he's able to reach on a play that you just don't see very often. Digging in the switch hitter, Ian Happ. There goes Buxton. Pitch inside, the throw.
Dude, these free. It's stupid.
Not in time as
so
he steals
dumb.
Second. Ready with the 1-0.
I've decided.
Nice slider that he takes.
I don't know. Not very good.
Now a spin and a throwback to second. Runners back. Buxton stands at second with no outs. Happ with a 2-1 count now.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball right there. That's a tough pitch to lay off when that ball's coming in at that plane right there. Quality take.
Catch made in straightaway center as the runner tags from second.
Same as my.
And he'll get in third here on the flyout.
It's half brain gamer.
90 feet away here with one gun.
Same as on here.
Settling in now, Ryan Zimmerman trying to pick up that first run in this one. Leadoff man at third with one away. No balls and one strike. And low, it's a ball and a strike. Zimmerman is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter.
Can't make plays, guys. You just can't make plays. That's all it comes down to.
Now to the plate, Mike.
I understand what they were trying to do, but.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Foul tip into the catcher's glove at strike one.
You having more issues with missions, huh, Brian?
Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
Cool. Thanks, Jose. I appreciate
it. The reason he's working away so much here is because he's got that big hole on the right side of the infield to worry about. With the first baseman holding the runner on, it's always smart to pitch into the defense you have behind you.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. And it's fouled away. The 2-2 one more time. Dribbled up the line. That winds up foul. And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Stepping into the box, Anthony Rendon. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Two out with a man at first.
You got the Kemp done. Oh, you're still just going for the steals?
Check swing.
Brian, is that all you need for that Sean Green is a steal or something?
Into the box. Omar Vizquel. It lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
You're my 1,000th follower.
First pitch on its way. Lifted the other way to left center. Bogarts ranging into the outfield.
Do you get Machado? I don't have 1,000 followers on
here with the bases empty and
Twitter,
hit.
Do I? Oh, you need to steal on two hits.
Here's the first pitch to him. High fly ball out to straight away.
Machado hits the ball hard, but
is there. And he makes the
79. I was going to say, I don't check that.
Looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Bounce it to the left side. Bogarts has it. on to first, and can you believe it? Here's the second baseman, Scooter Gennett. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
Second baseman, Scooter Gennett.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Right over the middle, knee high. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Chopped at the plate. That's a foul ball.
Shouldn't have been
a
foul ball.
Next 0-2. He's offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. Into the box now, Xander Bogaerts. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1.
Oh, you subbed on here too, Jose. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I didn't realize you weren't. I thought you subbed yesterday.
Tanaka.
Thank you, sir.
Here's the 1-2.
I definitely appreciate it.
Grounded back up the middle.
Hey, I hit my mark.
Throw on to first, two gone. So bases are empty here with two gone. And here now is the catcher, Yadier Molina. Started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back.
I see what H1Z1's doing, though. They're trying to get in on the PlayStation before PUBG does. Makes a lot of sense.
He's in trouble now behind Owen.
You thought you subbed a while back.
Beautifully thrown splitter right there. High 80s, down in the zone. Looks like a fastball coming in, and then it just...
That's all right. You sub now. That's all that matters.
You can get a lot of swinging strikes with that.
The 1-2. And he'll stay alive here as this is chopped foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle.
There's Omar.
On the dive. Not
oh, what do you mean?
A remarkable play, but score at a base hit.
God, 41 freaking speed.
Two away from the stretch. Sliders in for a strike.
That shit pisses me off. That was a routine strike. Play for Omar.
A runner on first with two away.
And a freaking, what,
second.
Catcher? Swing beat it out or whatever the hell he was. 40 freaking speed.
Will take this to the bag himself, and
Whoa.
With that, the inning comes to a close.
Kind of chilly out today.
Here's Paul
Which
Bulls
makes it really chilly down here in the basement.
Off the home half of the second. Here comes the first pitch.
All right, let's win this game. I'm done. Playing like crap.
And you won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now.
Makes a lot of sense if you throw the game out the window. Dude, as soon as I start feeling like that, it does some shit like it did yesterday and today. Handed me two freaking diamonds after it took a diamond away from me on that last day of the freaking event. I'm gonna get no hit. That's really all it comes down to. Nah, Vladdy won't let it happen.
A guy who's still very dangerous, even this deep into his career, the free-swinging Vladimir Guerrero.
I thought this was his rookie card.
Has made a name for himself as a starter that simply misses the barrel.
Must be impact
the bat,
veteran, huh?
Rarely allows a large number of hits, and he does a pretty good job at keeping the ball in the ballpark when the hitters do make contact.
Yeah, Matt, that's not an easy thing to do. I think one of the reasons is he changes speeds really well, and he throws both sides of the plate. One of the keys to missing the barrels, you have to be able to throw inside and throw outside, and he's about as good as it gets in baseball at missing barrels.
Damn it.
Swing by Guerrero, but he gets under it and lifts a fly ball, and Jeanette will make the catch.
This can't hit today, or any day, I guess.
Here's Byron Buxton now.
We freaking smash the computer, though.
Third inning in this one.
Gotta keep this freaking clown off base.
High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one.
A walk is a triple.
The 1-0 home. It was a sharp slider taken low for a ball. strike called. 2-1. Chopped weakly to the left. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ.
William, you still in here? Sorry, Chad. Chad, are you still in here?
Takes a look down at the knees for a strike. Bases are empty, one man out. Drilled right back up the middle. And that finds its way into center for a one-out base hit.
When will they release a patch? I don't know. Hopefully Friday. But who knows?
Ryan Zimmerman. Tanaka pauses. Here's the first pitch. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. What a foul ball here.
Runner!
He's running. Bouncer up the middle. The tag gets one. On to Goldschmidt. A double play. Inning over. Leading off the inning, Carlos Santana.
Come on, Carlos.
Look to get something going here and even this game up. And that misses inside 1-0.
Thank you, sir. Dude, I used to freaking crush with this, with the silver Carlos, like the live series Carlos Santana. And I just, it just kind of continued over to this guy. I don't know why. I hit better with the silver one, but this one actually, he's a lot better fielder and he's got a better arm behind the plate, so. Oh my God, I keep popping everything up.
Under it is Bogarts, and there are two away now. So stepping in.
Masahiro Tanaka.
Hey! Ready, here's the first offering.
Yeah. He says, no no-hitter for you, punk.
And the pitcher's got himself a base hit.
Freaking
so
Tanaka. What a stud.
The two-out base hit. Digging in to try it again, Omar Vizquel.
Come on, Omar. I just got to figure him out. It's hard hitting for a guy with a guy for the first time, I guess.
And he may have thought something was on here as he stepped off to look back to first. Now a quick move here to step off and look the runner back. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Now a first pitch changeup here. Too far inside. It's 1-0.
As a hitter right here, you have to tell yourself, I can't get too big. Don't let the moment get away from me. A nice bullet in the gap gets the job done in this situation.
Breaking ball swung on and grounded to second. They'll whip this one to first in time.
I don't know.
Ready for another chance, Michael Conforto. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
So why does every person that plays this game have to become a fucking douchebag? Like, second or third inning. I don't get it.
Now a cut fastball, but that doesn't threaten the zone. It's
holding the R2 button. Starting with your bunt bullshit, you know what I mean? Just like that last guy.
Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. A wave and a miss.
It's like there's a certain demographic of people that play this game, and I think douche has to be like number one on the list of.
And he tried to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three.
I agree.
Going to be trouble.
Oh my God, why is my center fielder stopped?
Headed for second.
Love it.
And he
was loving it.
Into second with a leadoff double. In now is Anthony Rendon. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. Behind Owens.
I agree with the both of you, Griffey and Jose.
Shooting for that low inside corner, but he missed with it. 1-2.
Oh my God! Put it on my fucking second baseman.
Guerrero coming on.
Are you kidding me? Dude, Jose was 2 feet away from that ball.
Play for the first down.
Yeah.
In once again, Scooter Jeanette looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. This is line to left, and that's in there. Base hit. And the runner from second will stay put at.
Yeah, Griffey, they've really figured out like what they're doing there. You know what I mean?
Now at the plate, Xander Bogaerts. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate.
God, throw the fucking ball. You don't have to do a full spin to throw to second base. Why is it got to be so slow?
Here's the catcher, Yadier Molina. First pitch of the at-bat. And that one just missed outside.
Don't be shocked if he doesn't go right back to that splitter again. He's looking for a double play. That pitch certainly has enough.
I don't understand the animations on this game at all. I don't get it. They totally fucked fielding up horribly. I understand trying to make it more realistic, but this shit ain't realistic.
Very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He's 0 for 1 thus far. First delivery to him on the way.
I mean, I've got the best fielding infield you could possibly have, I think. Other than Ramirez, but I mean, why do you need a good fielder at second base?
The 1-1 is looked at for ball number 2.
Well, it's 2-1 now, and we haven't seen a fastball from him in this at bat yet. As a hitter, you've probably got to sit on that right now.
Runners on the move for second. Nobody out, runner on first. Full count to Bellinger, 3 balls, 2 strikes.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck.
Now here's the ball hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Conforto ranging back.
You should have been careful. Careful is good. Careful is better. I'll get out. Get over. Are you? What? No freaking way. Oh my dear God. Wow.
Back up the middle. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. So a runner
one black. I don't hit real well with this card, so.
Vladimir Guerrero. Set and the pitch.
The pitch.
Takes a good curveball at the knees.
Hey, I watched Tom Glavine throwing changeups inside to right-handed batters and get them to pull it foul.
You unlock the Hill card from the Jays, and he's bad. Oh, yeah.
In there with the stolen base. Swinging a little blooper to center. And that's going to fall for a base hit.
Hey, that was a power swing with Vlad, by the way, to barely get it to the outfield. Come on, Carlos.
So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. First offering on its way.
Oh, my God, I got under it.
Molina has a play, and he makes the catch for the second out. At the plate, AJ
is Hill a pitcher, Griffey?
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Oh my God! How many of these freaking bullshit curveballs are gonna pop up?
Worley waits on it, but it's the first baseman that gets there to haul it in, and the inning is over. So here now is the pitcher, Vance Worley, to start off the fifth in this one. First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0.
These are huge innings for a team's morale. The pitcher wants to go out and throw that shutdown inning up and get the boys back swinging the bats again.
Second base, oh, he can't field.
And even extend this
that sucks. What, what are his missions? Like, what does he have? What do you have to do with him?
Well, these are just extra pitches that are just going to add to your pitch count. He's not trying to work around him, and no reason to, but sometimes you just lose the strike zone for no apparent reason.
Here's a high pop-up. Machado is there for it, and that's the first out of the inning.
You need to call that shit louder, Machado. I'm not dealing with your shit anymore.
Byron Buxton, he singled in two trips to the plate thus far. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. It's the depth of a sinker. Sometimes it's a matter of whether or not it's moving east-west, but that one right there had such good downward action. Great pitch.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth.
You know what I think makes this card so hard to hit?
Missed with a slider. Fifth inning of play.
Doubles.
Three,
yeah, home run. Oh. Doubles and home runs with the second baseman? That's weird.
As he misses again, 2-0. Two outs, nobody on, but a base runner here feels like it would really change the complexion of the inning.
Yeah, Matt, that's a great point. If this two-hitter finds a way on, it really sets up the very good middle part of the order to do some damage after all.
All even now, 2-2. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
With the meat of the order due up next, you can probably expect to see something you can handle here with the full count as the two-hole hitter.
I need to make sure I let Easton know about the H1Z1. Actually, I could probably do it if I remember it.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Masahiro Tanaka. Base hit in his.
You'd rather use the pitcher.
Masahiro Tanaka.
In there, and it's 0-1. Edwin Encarnacion will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number 10, Edwin Encarnacion.
I get so good with Edwin sometimes, but. Other times I don't. Like, I keep over-adjusting this stupid freaking curveball.
High in the air, down the right field line. And foul.
Here comes that curveball.
Here's the pitch.
Maybe not. Oh, shit.
Popped him up.
Popped up a damn fastball.
Rendon over to his right.
F, Tucker.
Play, one away.
Come on, Omar.
The batting order turns over now.
Pop that cherry, Omar. Let's go.
Omar Vizquel. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Dude, he does this every time to fucking Omar. I don't get it.
On the same page.
Twice this time again? I don't know you're going to throw it this time.
First pitch on its way. Inside with the fastball, it's 1-0. One out, nobody on. Pulled high in the air out to right field.
Conforto
has a read on it. Makes the play, and there aren't two gone now.
I power swung.
So bases are empty here.
I was trying to get under it, or not get like get on top of it, hope that I'd be able to.
And he waves at a curveball there.
Be able to push it through the infield, but
the 0-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
I got under it.
Bounce it to the left side.
Yeah, and I absolutely cannot hit with Manny.
In time, and the side is retired. Digging in once again. Ryan Zimmerman.
So for anyone who hasn't heard yet, I got another diamond today.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
As a postgame reward.
Breaking ball that time.
So that's 2 days in a row. I've got a diamond postgame reward.
Downstairs, it's a ball and a strike. Here it comes on 1-1.
Yesterday was Machado.
Swings through it to fall behind.
Today was Jose Ramirez.
Laid off for ball two.
The funny part is, I got the Ramirez.
The corner instead of off of it, he probably gets some pretty weak contact, if anything.
I got the Ramirez the same game that I unlocked. He was going to try to cheat on the scale. Part,
thinking it might be coming again.
But Sanchez is ready. Here comes the first pitch. Just missed with a breaking ball. Now the 1-0.
And that this was after a play versus computer game, Griffey.
In now is Anthony Rendon, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one.
I did a play versus computer on All Star.
Strike, nothing in one. Set to deliver the 0-1.
And then
catches the inside corner.
Hey, that's obviously the game plan against
that. That was my post game. I didn't even see it. There was a gold up in the top left. It was like gold socks or something, I believe.
Throws him on the breaking ball that time. Anthony,
I was like, boy, I hope I get those gold socks.
For out number two in the
and so I just hit circle and like skip through. And I saw it flashed blue. I was like, what the hell is that? And I looked and freaking Jose was like down in the bottom right hand corner.
Smoke toward third. And that's through into left, a base hit. The throw to the
Come
plate.
On.
And he can't hang on to the ball
really?
Here at home plate. And that will
really?
Certainly be ruled an error. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. He's set. Here it comes. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Hoping to keep it tied. Here it comes.
Yes, there's 2 days in a row that I've got a diamond from a postgame reward.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Ramirez to his left. He's there. Throw on to
and it's the 2 days after they screwed me out of a diamond in my 11-1. Whatchamacallit run.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Well, you don't see this very often.
Is that another one?
Two
Too
strike,
high.
Straight changeup. But this guy changeup is one
Damn.
Of the best in the league. We'll see if he tries that different approach this time. And maybe if he gets the two strikes, try to use the fastball a little bit more than that straight changeup.
Ready once again, Paul Goldschmidt. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line-out. Pop high in the air. Jeanette is under it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Oh, you haven't seen it? Hey, Griffey, go back like, well, it would have been like three or four videos on my YouTube. And it's like a 59-second video, and watch it.
Now we'll step off and rethink this. Here's the pitch. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Conforto is there. And that's the third out. Here's the catcher, Yadier Molina, from the stretch.
I mean, Yadi, when he first broke on the scene.
Ready, here's the 0-1. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Next to hit will be the pitch. Logan Morrison will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Pollard is under it. Two gone.
Yeah.
The lineup flips
Dude,
over.
I was so mad. I ended up losing 4-2.
He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Takes a look at a strike over the inside corner. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball.
Hey, from an offensive standpoint, you better get it ready. This guy is not throwing a ton of pitches. He's confident in his stuff. He's pounding the zone. He's got two quick outs.
Well, there's a triple.
And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. And he'll dive back in. First pitch coming. Here it is. around the face. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running.
Before the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Fastball, and that thing got up there at 95 miles an hour. A ball and a strike. Strike called. Now the throw down. Not gonna get him as he swipes.
Going to work hungover isn't a recommend. No, definitely not recommended.
In the dirt here, the throw will go to third, and he is in there at third as the possible go-ahead score. Hit hard on the ground to second. Ramirez is up with it.
Attaboy, Jose.
Whip this one to first in time, and that. Josh Colmenter gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and.
Colmenter, I haven't seen Colmenter in a while. What's up, Showtime?
Here's the first pitch to him.
Showtime, did you see my my tweet today? It happened again.
Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Well, that's got to be gone, right? What is going on here? Why does nobody have any power?
He gets to it and makes the catch.
Oh, Sir West, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate it.
Riding in once again, Carlos Santana.
Freaking 2 days in a row, Showtime? What the heck's that about, man? Thanks for the sub, Sir Wes. I appreciate it.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. A little bouncer. In the air to straightaway right. Dude.
Why is Omar hitting it to the freaking warning track?
Back in plenty of time.
I have Twitch.
Away, however, and
it's half brain gaming.
Ready for another shot now. AJ Pollock. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Lifted down the line and left. Half moves over. And that retires the
I'm start. Actually debating on maybe streaming over there. If I could figure I tried to a couple weeks ago, but I can't figure out how to get the stream to come up on Streamlabs.
Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. First pitch of the at-bat. Start of that swing a bit too early. Into the
what up, Salami?
The 0-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. A wind-up and the 0-2 pitch. Popped him up.
You just signed up for the beta 2? Nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah, H1Z1's good. I don't know. Is it the actual Battle Royale H1Z1 or is it the game itself? Hopefully it's the Battle Royale. Oh, my God. I hate this game.
And they're able to get the ball in quickly, so he'll be held with a single with one away.
Hello?
Ready for another chance? Anthony Rendon. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point.
Oh, okay.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swung on.
Yeah, we're home right now if you want to stop by. Or, well, Allen we'll be home until like 4:30, I think.
Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Wastes a pitch on the knuckle curve there. 1-2. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that's through for this first base hit in this one.
All right, sounds good.
That, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away. In now, Scooter Jeanette.
It is the Battle Royale. Okay, I'm going to have to watch it after this.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
It's amazing. I tell so many fans, you get in a box one time, the one.
I'd like to concentrate on this game a little bit.
1-1 to count now. Here comes the 1-1. Drilled on the ground is short. And that's through into left, a base hit. Bellinger fields cleanly.
Oh, my God.
And that that's going to break our tie. As
take your time, Machado.
Second to make it a 4-3 ball game.
What'd Showtime say? I'm going to need all you big dogs to show me some love tonight. Oh, you're going live on... Nice, okay. What's it... What's your...
Second, here's the pitch. High fly ball after...
What's your thing?
Pollock has a read on it. He makes the catch, and the runner from
take
second
time,
will tag and head for third.
What the hell is going on?
And he'll take those extra 90 feet, so put runners at the corners now with two gone in the inning. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. 0-1, here it comes. A swing and a miss at a ball down.
In today's game, if you're not disciplined for striking out, why would you change your approach with two strikes right here? Expect this guy to try and drive the baseball right here.
Guerrero is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three.
No, that's fine, Showtime. It don't bother me. You can put it in here, or you can tweet it to me, however you want to do it, man. Put in here, you might get a couple more people come watch
so
it.
So here now is the pitcher,
because I won't be streaming tonight.
Getting
so
his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago.
This thing's far
from why am I hitting with Cody Allen?
Moving into the back end of this game, only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Robinson Cano will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Come on, Cano.
And two now as Cano comes up empty on that one. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second.
What's up, Anthony? Anthony, I got another diamond postgame reward today.
Now back to the top.
Did
of
you
the
see
lineup.
That? Stepping. It's not 150K diamond postgame reward like yesterday, though. But I'll take it because Jose's freaking crushing the ball, too. Probably two of the hottest hitters in baseball right now.
Offering on its way. Couldn't wait back. A swing and a miss.
Well, now that you... Yeah, go ahead and post it in here, Showtime. It don't bother me at all.
Here's a little chopper to the right side. And now he throws on
freaking
the brakes,
Omar.
But he can't get back to first, and he's nailed for the second out. Big
mistake. Can't put Weber
dressing. Here's Manny Machado
that sucks.
Now. He's
hold on.
Working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Sliced hard on the ground, and that's in for a base hit. He's 2-for-4 now. So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder. So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a southpaw to face the left-handed hitter due up. Good changeup there to start him, but it drops a little low for ball one. In there, 1-1.
Oh my God, it won't.
Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. And oh, pretty nonchalant that time by Molina as that pitch gets away. Working for the punch out and the offering. This is on the ground over to first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
There you go, Showtime. Now try it. I don't know why my freaking... It won't let me sign in to my freaking chat on...
Roberto Ozuna,
it, like, it won't let me chat on through Streamlabs.
Right,
I don't know what the hell's going on. What's up, Cody? Just got done with work. What am I doing in the show? I'm just playing ranked season.
Curtis Chris Granderson will try to get his club a little ninth inning insurance as he'll grab a bat to pinch hit, leading.
Is there a patch for sure, Showtime?
Inning number nine as the first pitch misses for ball one. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Now the 1-1 pitch. Taken, strike two.
Yeah, I thought you were a mod all along. I didn't realize I didn't mod you whenever you first came in.
Digging in and looking for more, Byron Buxton. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of...
Don't worry, there's no added...
started him with the change, and it's nothing in one.
No added responsibility to mods in my channel, because I hardly ever have anybody in here, so...
Here in the top of the ninth. In there, 1-2 now.
I just need some of these freaking
here he comes again, 1-2. Changes up
animations to be fixed, and I'll be alright with it.
Here now the 2-2.
Fix animations and fix the PCI. That's all they gotta do. You just destroyed some Whataburger.
Stepping into the box, Ian Happ comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day.
It's an honor. It should be.
He's set and the pitch.
It's an honor to have
Ball
you.
Ball strike over the outside part of the plate. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. And a neck-high fastball that time.
That one missed, but if it's a strike...
Have I ever told you guys how much I like this Osuna card, by the way?
You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in.
It should definitely be a diamond. It pitches diamond caliber. I like it better than Kenley. What rating are you working off of? What do you mean, Cody?
So here comes the first pitch.
Who's my favorite hitter so far?
Calling for it, Conforto.
I don't know. My ranked season, I don't know, it's probably right around 500 after I lose this game.
He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Comes set, here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Out in front as he rolls over it to second. Fielded by Jeanette.
My favorite hitter so far is probably...
Two gone here in the ninth.
Miggy. If you want me to be completely honest with you, Miggy is probably my favorite hitter.
It just misses inside. The 1-0. 1-1 the count. 1-1. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line.
Game over.
Conforto is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over. Well, sometimes that defining moment of the game is the ending. He came in and erased any hope the opposition may have had.
What's getting my goal?
He's our top player of the game.
You know, being a closer is a pressure-packed, tough job to have. So,
what do you mean, Cody?
Dominate like he just did. It's definitely worth celebrating.
I'm confused. Like, what's my goal for where I end up at on ranked season? I just want this season to get over. To be honest with you. Hey, my goal would be another freaking diamond post-game reward. Would be nice. I don't know if I can get enough of those though. Oh, the low rating. I don't know. The game just... I don't know. I'm just not that good at it. And then top that with the fact that you can't throw fastballs. I can't hit. And it doesn't really bother me. I don't know. I think I got up to 690, like maybe 695, something like that. Am I good at any game? Not really. I'm decent at a lot of games. I used to be like really good at Madden, but they fucked that all up. you can't throw him in the strike zone or out of the strike zone, because if you throw him just out of the strike zone so you can get a swing, then it's hit fucking 500 feet too. So I'm gonna do it. I'll more than likely regret this eventually, but where everyone was jacked and looked like they took steroids. That was on the that was like one of the first ones, right, William? Yeah, if you have to throw your fastballs that far out of the strike zone just to throw them, you're not accomplishing anything. You know what I mean? If they had it to where you could throw a fastball like just outside of the strike zone, then that'd be all right. You know what I mean? Because then you could eventually, you know what I mean, work your way in. But came out 6 to 8 years ago. Oh, really? I lost interest, I would say not this past Madden, but the one right before it. What's up, Mace? Madden 25 was probably the best one. Well, the one I was best at, the one that I placed best at was, I think it was 25. It might have been the one the year before 25. Was the one I qualified for the world tournament and stuff out in Vegas. You're sick? I'm sorry. How's your sister feeling, Mace? Is she better now? Madden's your game. Madden Ultimate Team used to be really good. Easton told me yesterday they're making a new NCAA game. Not this year, but next year, I guess. But it's not going to have any rights. Like, it won't have real colleges. It won't have real... Yeah, I mean, so it's really not going to be an NCAA game. It's just going to be a football game, I guess. But it won't be... You know what I mean? No, they need to turn the pitch speed up, definitely. Yeah, it's a college game, but not, like, I'm not quite sure where the colleges will be. Like, maybe it's a junior college game, I don't know. Yeah, turn up pitch speed and fix the PCI. And fielding. It sounds easy, but I'm sure there's a lot to go into it. You guys got to remember, last year's game was screwed up for the entire year, and they were never able to fix it, so I'm sure they won't be able to fix this right away. Ooh, Kluber. I haven't pitched with Kluber yet. Well, I pitched one game with Kluber in a fake game. One of my play versus computer games or whatever. Called Grid. Oh yeah, Jose. When does it? Is it next? Is it next year or the year after? Easton was telling me about it last night. He was kind of excited and kind of upset at the same time. So I don't know. '20, yeah. I thought it was either next year or the year after. I wasn't sure.
Now at the plate, Brett Gardner.
Oh, really?
Get us started in this one under.
Hey, see who's he got pitching.
First pitch on its way. And a called strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. And it's quickly 0-2. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Oh, and ouch. That one drilled him. And they'll have
so
no
freaking
play
dumb.
As he reaches first.
Oh, he's got Severino.
Stepping in, Johnny Damon, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
I love this game.
Here comes the first pitch. Runner goes. Pitch is a called strike. The throw.
Dude, that's your first pitch fastball. Very, very scary pitch to throw.
High in the air out to center field.
Come on, Omar. Just
over to his left. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
Is he using like the real Severino, or is it the flashback Severino?
For him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
I did see he had Stanton. I didn't even look at the rest of his team, though.
Now that's when you know it's a good pitch. He broke off a really nice breaking ball down in the zone right
Kluber
there.
Kluber might be kind of tough
even
to pitch
this
with.
Is one of the best hitters.
Should you get
around,
rookie Vlad or breakout Morales? I mean, I don't know. Probably Vlad, I'd imagine. But.
Fouled off. Two out, nobody on. Grounded straight into the shift on the left side.
I can't hit. I
reach first
every time. Live series, all right.
Giancarlo Stanton now. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Freaking Vizquel. I don't know if his throw meter is just
this one's in the dirt.
Faster or slower than normal or what. But
no advance. It's ball one. Two balls and no strikes. The count to Stanton.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
Miggy!
Plenty of time and the side is retired.
It is hard to earn tickets this year, but I'm sure they'll adjust
standing
that.
Standing in, Omar Vizquel. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
They got to add something to this game to earn tickets.
First pitch to him. First pitch is a fastball inside.
They said they're bringing the My Career, I thought. I thought they said that in the last, somebody asked about it in the last.
And that's in there for strike one and
whatever the hell it's called. Thing. They never had a beta. Yeah, I mean, I said this all along, and everybody freaking questioned me. You know, I have never, ever in my life seen a game have an alpha to get information and then not have a beta.
Cleanly, and he'll get in there safely. At the plate, Miguel Cabrera.
It doesn't make any sense. It's they got absolutely nothing out of the alpha because you don't know whether you fixed anything or not.
Runner's going. This one's down to third. Drury fields.
Yeah, I mean,
Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away. Coming to the plate now, Cody Bellinger. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Chopper to short. Gregorius is there. Throw in time at first for out number two. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. First pitch on its way. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
He came out of his shoes on that one, boys. I know he swung and missed it. We felt the breeze from up here, but if he gets that pitch again and catches it a grain low, we got action.
One ball, one strike to count. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field.
Are you you can't hit a fucking gap in this game.
Great job there to
That's one thing I noticed.
Stepping up to the plate, Jason Giambi. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Here's the first pitch to him. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball
that was 100% a swing.
He's the kind of pitcher that a lot of pitching coaches and managers really appreciate, and that he rarely issues the free pass. He's a strike thrower.
Yeah, Matty B, and I think every pitching coach.
I don't know if I've hit a gapper in, against
like this on his
a human.
He won't beat himself. He'll make you put the ball in play.
In 2 weeks.
And he's not afraid to get his defense
months.
Loud. He's a pitch to contact guy.
Oh,
that's
shit.
One of the keys why he's been able to be such a good pitcher at this level.
Pollard is there now, and he has it. Two gone.
You hit gaps all day long.
Well,
yeah. Different. I'll be right back. I gotta wrap upstairs real quick. Hopefully this game doesn't get canceled, but if it does, trust me, I'm coming right back. Ooh, I didn't make it. Gosh darn it. Oh, ball sacks. Didn't make it. Oh, he definitely lost. No, that's definitely, yeah, there's a reason for it. I mean, but I always thought it was 3 minutes. I would have made it for 3 minutes, I think. We did. I hate people. Yeah, we're selling freaking tickets like for a chicken dinner or some shit for my daughter. And naturally, only time anyone ever like calls me or wants anything is whenever I'm in the middle of a freaking game. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I mean, it's not like I'm going to make World Series or anything. I just hope he didn't. I hope it didn't. I should have just friendly quit. Or well, he wouldn't have friendly quit, so it doesn't matter. Nobody friendly quits. Let's see if he sent me any hate messages. I got two of them, so one could be him, I guess. I do apologize though, I don't know why this never freaking puts me on. Gosh dang it. Get the day. Friendly quits will always be accepted. I don't know. Nobody ever freaking accepts them for me.
Almost ready for baseball in Milwaukee. The roof is
I really don't even try anymore, to be honest with you.
Perfect inside Miller Park. We expect a good one out of this Diamond Dynasty matchup.
But I thought I could run out there, grab tickets, give them to the guy, and then walk out. But naturally, my wife didn't know where the freaking tickets were.
Standing in, Omar Vizquel. He will lead this one off today. First pitch of the at bat on its way. And we are underway.
What lineup do I fear more? All diamond or lineup with bronze?
And look out as Ed runs in and gets him. And a very interesting start to this one. Stepping in, Miguel Cabrera.
I don't know.
And he'll get his first opportunity in this one. To second for
probably
run.
Diamond, I imagine,
first,
still.
A double play.
Depending on what, if it's an all power lineup, yeah, definitely an all power lineup. Scares me. Because I had an all power lineup, won like 10 games straight.
Again. First offering on its way.
Because right now, that's pretty much what you need is all power bats.
And a ball hit softly on the ground. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control.
I haven't even paid attention at all.
Hey, boys,
who are
you
pitching?
Talk about get your ace swing off.
Carrasco?
That's
oh.
What it looks like right there. A guy with
that means I got a loss with freaking Kluber.
Ready with the 0-2.
Well, yeah, until they fix pitch speed, Cody, the difference between the diamonds and the common cards really doesn't matter because there's...
So runner at first here with two gone in the
yeah, I mean...
And stepping in, the power-hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Like I said, that silver Carlos Santana was the best card I've hit with.
But that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Goldschmidt has a history
and I hit better with the silver
moments,
Edwin
course,
than I do with the diamond
bit of
Edwin.
Debate whether or not being clutch is actually a trait that a player possesses, but with him there's no denying it. We've seen him deliver in big moments repeatedly throughout his career, and the shortstop is under it to make the play, retiring the side. And there you see the leadoff man Andrew McCutchen as he'll start us out in the home first. Popped him up. Goldschmidt. Foul ground. One out. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Schimpf. He's set. Here it comes. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays,
you just
fair,
know that when you're
gone.
Pitching like Schimpf and Schwarber and
wind up a foul
those guys, you can't really throw them anything over the plate. And if you hang a pitch, it's like that. Okay.
Curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now.
I was gonna say, if you hang a pitch, it's more than likely gonna be hit
there,
a good distance.
Fighting. Very well, could see it again here though.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Ryan Schimpf becomes out number two this inning. Justin Upton is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. 1-2. Two out, nobody on. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
I think they can forget
the other way out toward right field.
Oh, shit. Had I already paused that game? Was that the game that he called me in and I had already paused? Is that why I didn't? Did I not have as much pause meter? That last game, I wonder if that's what happened. Because it didn't feel like I was gone for that long.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. Hit hard on the
Jose.
Second, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second. Change
nice
up
pitch.
That just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike.
So far, this has been a very good outing for this guy. Listen,
really?
He doesn't have the best stuff, but what he needs to do, and he's doing it right now, throwing strikes early, trying to initiate a lot of contact.
Freaking ball sacks.
The more pitches
that
the hitters see off this guy, the better chance they have to go ahead and square something up. So he needs to continue to attack early and get some quick outs, attack the strike zone on the first and second pitch.
Throw in time, and the side is retired.
I had 2 minutes and 30 seconds to be an adult. I know, and I took 2 minutes and 36 seconds.
Next will be
you started using
the
offset for your hitting view. Oh, you like the offset zoom, Reeves, or just offset itself?
He lays off a pitch in there for the first strike.
Hey, there's no waiting around trying to work this guy into deep counts and get into the bullpen. This is a mid-90s fastball guy who loves that pitch and is aggressive and comes right at you. I would assume the offense is going to have a similar approach.
Hit high and deep to straightaway right field.
Carrasco would leave a fucking
Guerrero
fastball
looking
up.
Gone.
Oh, I almost had it.
Into the home bullpen.
I knew who that was.
Home run.
Yellow.
And now, Ryan Zimmerman. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And he fouls this one off. No outs, nobody on.
Just turn off the PCI completely.
This is skied into the air to straightaway.
Is that even
center
doable?
Ramirez. Stay with it as he backs up.
Hi,
and puts it away.
Symbols.
One gone.
I believe that's Japanese writing, correct?
Box, Jonathan Schoop One run in and one gone so far in this inning. Vizquel scoops it up. Throw gets him.
Just offset, huh? What's it look like?
Elvis Andrus now trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And he takes ball one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Popped him up. Goldschmidt has room in foul territory.
Korea? Oh, okay. How you doing?
Leading off the inning, A.J. Pollard. And they'll need him to get something going here. Chop weakly to the left. Schimpf scoops it up. Throw to first in time.
Like wide, but like it's off to the side. Is that what you mean?
Now to the
like over here?
Pitcher,
over here?
Carlos Carrasco. Hit on the ground to third. Schimpf brings it in. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Digging in for his second at bat, Omar Vizquel. And remember, he was hit by a pitch as the first batter of the ballgame. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Throw on to first, a three.
I guess I could do that.
Now batting, Yadier Molina, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Oh, it takes a nasty hop, and he's unable to haul it in. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. The pitcher, Trevor Bauer, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice.
Really, you can't see? You can't see what?
Indeed on right here.
I don't know what to call you.
This one skied out toward right. Ramirez, moving to his left, makes the play, one away. Riding in once again, Andrew McCutchen. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. Lifted in the air out towards left center. On the move is Pollard. And he makes the catch for the second out.
Yeah.
Ready for another chance? Ryan Schimpf. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And it would have been trouble, but a great job there to pull this one in. Digging in to try it again, Miguel Cabrera. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. First pitch of the inning.
He's over the low shit, I guess. I don't know.
Ball, it's 1-0. The 1-0. It's laid off, but in there for strike one.
Hey, that's another nice two-seamer right there. He's been able to manipulate that pitch all game, keeping it at the hollow of the knee, getting a lot of ground balls and a lot of swing and miss.
Catch is made out there by McCutchen, and that's the first out. So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. One for one after a single his first time up. Drilled the first.
Dude, I hit so good with Bellinger, too.
Sneak on through into right. It's a, one
a lot of people
single.
Say they don't forget. What did I forget? Oh, shoot. What did you say it was? Wide?
Beginning here with a runner at first.
Offset.
Stepping in, the power-hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. From the stretch. Line toward the gap in left center. And that's
hey, it worked good that pitch.
Now it's cut off. A throw to the plate. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Striding in, Jose Ramirez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Now the 1-0.
Is it like backed up just a little bit more?
Yeah, I think it's pretty clear.
I might like it.
Challenge this guy right here, but
because you can see
a guy, can come back to bite you at times.
3-0 to him.
The ball out of his hand a little better.
Here comes the 3-0.
It seems like
down the left field line and deep. And that will end
well, opposite
ball.
You can, but
the runner at third, Goldschmidt at second with one away. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Catch made by McCutchen. Here comes the runner from third. The relay, and they're not going to get him at third base either. It's a sack.
I kind of feel like that ball should have been freaking crushed.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Curveball that time, not even close.
One out away from stranding that runner on third, so the last thing you want to do is throw a wild.
Well,
hey,
the play's been made, and that stepping in and ready for another shot, Justin Upton. Flied out in his first at bat, so making 0 for 1 so far. No balls and a strike to count. And Upton swings and misses on a good pitch that time, and it's quickly 0-2 now.
Hey, guys, that's just a nasty pitch right there. I can't tell you how many nightmares I've had about
it. I'm in it, isn't it? Aren't I?
Exactly what that was right there.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Justin Upton becomes the first out in the bottom of the fourth inning. Might have thought about it here.
Didn't I go into the right one?
Breaking ball inside. It's even at one.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball right there.
You use a high camera and play offense.
At that plane right there, quality take.
Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo.
Boy, good inside fastball right there. Trying to tie the hitter up, trying to keep him from getting those arms extended. A pitcher's pitch.
And there's out number two. Into the box now, Ryan Zimmerman. He flew out in his last at bat. Carrasco pauses. Here's the first pitch. Ball chopped foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Fastball misses inside. It's even at one.
Well, that two-seam fastball ran a little too much off the plate, but now that sets him up to work with something away.
I got it. I got it.
Maybe even an off-speed pitch.
Told you.
Goldschmidt will make the catch.
I called it. I called for it. I called for it. They let me have it. See?
Riding in once again, Carlos Santana. He'll go to work trying to do something about breaking this 1-1 tie. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Schimpf waits on it. Oh, no, he missed it.
Oh, shit.
And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Did he have Schimpf playing shortstop?
Ready for another chance? AJ Pollock.
If so, it's his own damn fault for that right there.
Grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. There's a breaking ball over the outer half. Fly ball out toward left center field.
I really wish.
After it is McCutchen. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third.
Maybe not.
And McCutchen won't get him. He's in there.
I really wish I could hit a ball that's not, like, flown out to the fence.
Shot, Carlos Carrasco. He got on top of one and was a ground out.
I'll take a fly out to the fence here with Carrasco.
Strike one to start the at-bat. Swinging strike, and now
seriously,
it's 0-2.
He throws fastballs these days.
Yeah, Matty, not only is this guy using all four quadrants, but elevating, getting their eye level up with a quality fastball.
Scope will look this one in, and there are two away now. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Omar Vizquel.
Come on, Omar.
Round out victim last time up. One ball, no strikes to count. Good cut fastball in there. One. 1-1. Men on third with two down.
Get there, Omar.
Got him by a step.
If he had 82 speed, he had that beat out.
Here's Jonathan Scope now, and he'll face Carlos Carrasco to get the inning underway. Grounded up the first baseline, and he'll step on first himself for the out. Here's Elvis Andrus now, 0-1 after a pop-out in foul territory his first time through. Good downward action there, and it's 0-1.
What about this pitch, Elvis?
Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Guerrero moving forward. He makes
I think if you
throw
the fastball, like very rarely, you can semi-sneak it by every once in a while.
Two out, nobody on. Down the first baseline.
I'm going to say, he better field that ball. I was going to be mad. We're going to get bad.
Ready once again.
You don't want to see Heffrey when he's mad.
He's 0-2 in the ball
Come on.
So far. First pitch of the at bat. Down the third base.
Mickey used to hit so good for me.
Foul for the first strike. High in the air
Fly
out to
center
field.
At least it wasn't deep on that time.
Is right there, one down.
You're crushing pitches with that view last
so
night.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. No balls in one strike.
Nice.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Hit back up the middle. And the sixth inning is progressing
you pussy.
Here. Now two away. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point.
Nope.
Here's a curveball that runs outside.
Didn't get
ball
it.
One.
Right here, he's looking to get himself into a good hitter's count so he can take a rip and maybe give his team the lead.
Not the
he
one.
He certainly has the power.
2-0 now.
Eh.
A high fastball is in there.
Didn't like it. Spit on
now
it.
2-1.
Gaia!
This now is hit the second. Does he have
what's up, Toxic? How you doing, man?
He does. 8 in a row. He's
how am I? I'm doing all right.
Digging in for his second at bat, Trevor Bauer. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth.
Hard hit. Oh, he's pitching Bauer. Bauer's got pretty good fastball.
And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Andrew McCutchen. No hits to this point. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
I wish it would tell you, like, when it's not going to give you the animation for your guy to catch a ball.
Ready for another shot now.
All right, Reese, thanks for stopping in, man.
He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Pollock giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Are you kidding me? I was going to say.
And they get the double play.
Bauer's going to get an upgrade. I believe Carrasco will get Clevinger will definitely be upgraded. Clevenger's freaking nasty. I'm hitting really well with Vizquel, if you guys can't tell. Sorry, let me rephrase that. All but Tomlin. Tomlin, probably not getting upgraded.
Pitch coming, here it is. Pop high in the air. Shimp has a play. One down. Standing in, Vladimir Guerrero. He was retired.
He is a sober.
Round ball last time up.
He started out the year at sober, Cody.
Just missed outside. One out, nobody on. Popped him up. Molina is under it. And he makes the catch for the second out.
So now yeah, it depends on what they look at. Because if they look at, like, the last...
two thus far.
Well, like, the last couple months of the season last year and the beginning of this year, he'll definitely be upgraded. He's unhittable for the most part. I mean, he's freaking nasty. He's going to be somebody's ace probably next year.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And they'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. The 1-2. There's a swing and a drive.
There's Carlos.
Right field. Upton going
I told
back.
You guys, Santana freaking crushes.
And they
crushes.
Have taken the lead. So coming to the plate, A.J. Powell.
That was a contact swing, too.
Two effort for him to this point.
Well, an X swing. I don't know if that's contact or what.
Third. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Hit hard down the line. And now a jump throw against his body.
These three are
dirt, but a good
average.
First saves an error. Digging in to try it again. Justin Upton. He struck out.
No, I don't think he's got a 3-year.
This thing's
are you kidding me, Carrasco? That ball barely touched up the middle. You can't field it.
One. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing.
Time called here as with the potential tying run aboard, they'll make the move to get a little more speed out there. Good off-speed pitch had him out in front for strike one.
He's good, he's good, he's good.
Pitch. There goes Bonifacio. Pitch is high, the throw.
He didn't lead off. How the fuck do you, how's he standing on?
Missed with a breaking ball.
I don't get that. That doesn't make any sense to me at all.
Two, one. taken for strike two.
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt, but he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
And late reactions, and they got him. Oh, this ball is hammered.
Dude, you can't throw nothing.
Center field. That one is out of here.
That ball was supposed to be. That's twice I pitched him down there, and it was supposed to be out of the freaking zone. But he's left it up.
Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing in one. Oh, he lifts a high pop up. Drifting into foul territory on the right side.
Don't matter.
No problem over there for Goldschmidt, and there are two gone now. Here's Jonathan Schoop now. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Way out of here. That banged off the restaurant window. In now, Elvis Andrews. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. No balls and a strike to count. Bases are empty here with two men out. Here's a high pop-up. Goldschmidt in foul ground, and the inning is over.
No, that was changeup. Changeup. Low changeup. Hit about 7,000 feet.
Here now is the pitcher, Carlos Carrasco. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Third baseman hugging the line here. Now the first pitch. This is grounded foul. The windup and the 0-1. And the changeup is way low that time. The 1-1.
Yeah.
1-2 now.
I mean, if he's going to hit home runs on good pitches, I mean, I can't.
And no one can get there. It's a foul ball. The 1-2.
I mean, I didn't expect him to hit back-to-back. If I would have realized it was the eighth inning, I probably would have not hit with my pitcher right there.
Last time up. Pulled toward right center.
Still not hit with Omar.
McCutcheon is under it. Two down. Digging in, Miguel Cabrera. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Robinson Cano will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. The 1-0. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Cano's around first, on his way for second now. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double. So stepping in, Cody Bellinger, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
That no speed. Okay, I'll do Dozier.
And now with the possible tying run at second here, we're going to have a pinch runner as they try to get a little more speed out there. Smoked on the ground left side. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left. And they will hold that possible tying run at third as even with two away, they decide to put the stop sign on. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery.
Love the Bellinger card. Yeah, I know.
This is a critical point right here. Things are in danger.
I really like Bellinger. To be honest with you.
Curveball blocked by Molina. The runners will hold, but meanwhile, the count moves to 2-0. And this is on the ground now for Andrus at short. And the two-out threat will not come. At the plate, Yadier Molina. He's 1-for-2 in this one.
I mean, Yadi, when he first broke on the scene, was a defender first and foremost. You can't say that anymore.
All-Star Cahill. Oh, yeah.
Really. Giancarlo Stanton.
We'll move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning.
Giancarlo Stanton.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts
clearly
on this
the
offense,
long ball.
Fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-Roll, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the
plate. Hi, Angel.
And the catcher grabs it.
How you doing?
To retire the side. The inning is over.
Sir Wes, who's Mike? It's not Wednesday, is it?
Josh Kallmenter comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Digging
cutter,
in the
change
switch
up.
Hitter, Jose Ramirez. A hit in two official trips to the plate to this point in the ballgame. High
fly
ball
fly out to the fence.
McCutcheon is under it.
Number one.
He's got it one away. So striding in, Vladimir Guerrero. In his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Maybe not swinging at the first pitch is
on
yeah.
its way. A dangerous changeup left
yeah, it's just
high,
on that
but
one.
Called for a strike.
Tuesday, they have talked, yeah.
And the 0-1.
It went right between his legs.
Find its way into center field for a one-out hit. So now Carlos Santana.
Hey, good thing I didn't give up any run or any hits that last inning because I had Dozier at third. I meant to put him at second. I meant to flip him and Ramirez. Well, Dozier might be able to play third, actually.
He'll be looking. Pat Neshek answers
ooh,
the
I like
ball
Neshek.
From the dugout as he'll try to record the final two outs of this one. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. And that one stayed too low, apparently.
Well, you can see what he's trying to do right there. Double play situation. Two balls down in the
Birdie's
zone. Trying to get that ground ball. Didn't get him to bite at either one. Now he's behind in the count, 2-0.
Now batting, A.J. Pollard. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Hold off on the slider to start the at bat. It's ball one. 2-0 now.
Boy, he better get it back together here quick because he's got two guys on him.
Yeah, Mike's dead.
He
scared me.
To lose location of that strike.
Oh, okay.
He's got to throw a strike right here.
The 2-1 home. Oh, and look
no.
at this. High in the air and deep.
Told you I hit Neshek.
And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken
only
the
because
lead.
Everybody
home
pitched
run.
With him last year.
Now to the plate, the pitcher,
aww,
Carlos Carrasco. He went down on strikes last time up. Leave the circle change high. Can't do much of that, and it's ball one. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan, D-Ro, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage.
Yeah, you know, D-Ro, one of the things about pitching is you want to
let
have
the big dog eat. Big dog eat.
This one today. That the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one here.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch lifted in the air out towards left center. McCutcheon is under it. Two gone. Digging in, Omar Vizquel. He'll swing it from the left side right here. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strikes. The 1-0 home. Grounded back up the middle. And that gets through, so he'll have his first base
hit. If you dove a little bit later, you probably caught
that. In the game now. Coming to the plate now, Brian Dozier. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And a slider
well,
in the
Dozier.
Lays off it for a ball.
Oh, crap. All right, good.
There's a slider taken for a ball.
Good idea, Dosh.
You know, what I'm seeing here is a reluctance to throw the fastball. It's like he feels he can't throw the ball right by him right now.
And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the shot.
Anyone swing at that? Andrew Miller. It lets nullify his two glitch cards here. Save in the night.
Now in the box, Ryan Schimpf will be the one to get things started against the closer, Andrew Miller. Ball one to start the at-bat. Called strike at the knees. Evens the count at 1-1.
That's a real good job of going back-to-back fastballs right there. Most of the time, a hitter will see a fastball in the inside half of the plate, and they'll just think, well, this pitcher's going to go back on the outside.
Don't snap, James.
Here comes the first pitch. Slider's in for a strike. Bases are empty, one man out. And this one runs in on it as it's grounded to first. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. Digging in and looking
Cody,
for
I hit Nishak
two home runs
very well
to his name in this one, and we'll see if he could possibly strike again. Less than impressive swing there to start the at-bat. It's 0-1.
Hey, newsflash. Guess where the next pitch is going after that ugly swing. I guarantee you he tries to get him to reach again.
Now a good slider that doesn't quite catch the zone. It's 2-1 now. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Runner at first here, one man out. Swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. So striding forward now, Ryan Zimmerman comes to the plate.
Yeah, I'm really not worried about that guy.
For his side, two out here in the ninth. Is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. And this is swung on and missed. So with that, they find themselves down to their final strike here this afternoon.
Oh, come on!
Get him to chase. It's 1-2. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Here now the 2-2. Now a flare out toward right center.
I hate this game.
And that's going to fall for a base hit. And that's going to bring in the run from second to make this a one-run game now. Here's Jonathan. Time called here as with the potential tying run aboard, they'll make the move to get a little more speed out there. Now a swing and he pops him up.
Good game.
And this should do it. Ramirez is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over.
How'd Santana get player of the game and not the guy that hit the freaking three-run homer in the ninth inning? Doesn't make any sense. Hey, what do I do with 107K? What do I need? Pitches through 6. Nice. By Stanton when he's silver. Beltre sounds good. Wait. How's Beltre hitting this year? Making this mistake. Idiot bats, He's hitting 300 with one home run. Three errors. That means his 89 fielding is probably going to drop if he's got three errors in the first month of the freaking season. Yeah, I'm not gonna bite on him just yet. Even though, if I got Beltre, that gives me him and whoever their thing is. Had Seager, can't hit with him. What's up, baseball expert? How you doing? Yeah, I figured Beltre's gonna get cheaper. What about DeGrom? What do I do to DeGrom? They're gonna have a hard time downgrading him, Cody, because of the reward he leads to. He leads to the Diamond Cruise. Through the collection. I'm doing good. Jacob DeGrom has given up 25 hits in 32 innings. 2 wins, no losses, 40 strikeouts. Yeah. And he's pretty much the only card you have to get it. You know what I mean? I want to buy DeGrom, to be honest with you. He's 2-0 with 40 strikeouts in 32 innings. Doesn't rely on his fastball. Yeah, might as well. And a 10-pack bundle, because that's what I do. Even though I don't get anything in the packs, but Cole Hamels could be good. I haven't even pulled. It's been probably getting close to 1,000 packs now since I've got a diamond. Find any valuable 25% or 50% rewards for the team epics. Oh, I got the sale. He's easy to get. You really don't have to do nothing. I think I got the sale. Or no, I didn't get the sale yet. I need baseballs. That's it. Or bobbleheads. I need to collect either the baseballs or the bobbleheads to get a sale. He looks really good. Royals and Pirates. I like Cleveland, to be honest with you. Friggin' Santana's nasty. Ooh, 80. Ugh. That was crappy. I better get another one. Oh, Herrera and Perez. Nice. Hubert, Humphrey. Oh, the Metrodome. I like the Metrodome. There we go. Got diamond pole. Whoop, whoop. I was hoping it was Polo Grounds, but you know how that goes. Gallo and Grichuk. Diamond equipments are a decent pull. Yeah, diamond equipments are good. I haven't pulled a diamond equipment in forever. But like the diamond like souvenirs are garbage. The only ones that are like worth a little bit are the bats, like the signed bats or whatever. Danny Farquhar. I feel bad for that guy. He got a hell of a battle ahead of him. Who's Cleveland's, collection reward? Even though I'd really hate to lock in, Miller. I didn't do the Indians collection reward. I don't even know who it is. Oh wait, they're all the way up top. My bad. Oh, fella, not even worth getting. Freaking 89 Bob Feller. Can't even, wouldn't even be able to pitch with him right now. So how do you get freaking Doby? All Doby must be in the Yeah, who wants a ball with 98 velocity? No control. And no change up. Hitting machine, 2020 vision. Excels at getting base hits. He just can't hit the ball through the infield. Rarely misses the ball when swinging. Well, he does foul off a lot of balls. Excels at fielding the ball. Quick reflexes. Reacts quickly, my ass. Sniper has an extremely accurate throwing arm. It's good to have accuracy, but I wish he had... Maybe I should start sacrifice bunting or drag bunting with him. Dude, I want that card. Come on, hurry up. I want DeGrom. Yeah. I know somebody's going to sell it to me. Just do it. Get it over with. Mad Bum throws a bunch of pitches too, but I've never been able to pitch with Scherzer for some reason. Two men on, no outs. Gallo at the plate. Down by one, bottom of the ninth. What'd you do? Strike out? Fastball, slider, curveball, changeup, fastball. Card actually doesn't look too bad. Oh, I got him. Right? Oh, I didn't get him. The frick? I sold something? Damn it. There's a righty on the mound. Al Jansen. Good luck, dude. I do need a third baseman, but right as of now, I'm not exactly sure who. Because I could play Edwin at third if I had to. Not good fielding-wise, but actually, that's what I'm going to do this game. Mickey doesn't feel real well either, so. Let's go. Oh, wait. I got Diamond Stadium, didn't I? Where you at, Metrodome? Holy shit, I instantly found a somebody to play against. That's odd. Local. Dude, I only play against people from Ohio. Oh, this guy's from Pittsburgh. Ew, boy. Oh, I got Carrasco. Every time I have... Oh, yeah. Damn, James. That sucks, dude.
Afternoon baseball for you now on the show, coming your way from
Oh yeah, and we're at freaking, they need to take this game, this ballpark out of the freaking game, dude. At least till they fix it to where you can actually field a ball off the freaking monster. It doesn't hit off of it and then go 300 freaking yards
stepping
towards
in
the other
Omar
side
Vizquel
of the field.
And we are ready for... In the daytime baseball.
I think I like the offset.
First offering on its way. Rounded down the third.
No, don't be done, James.
Foul ball here, 0-1.
You need to love the game. Be one with the game. That was dumb. I'm an idiot.
On a ball that jammed him. Certainly no
whopper at that one. It's 1-2. And a great day for baseball here. 81 degrees at first pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat.
Better get a good reward for getting dicked over. I hope you
fastball.
Do.
Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut.
I'll tell you, there was intent behind that pitch. I'm not saying he was trying to hit him, but when you're facing a guy like this,
put it down for a bit and come back when you are ready.
Too comfortable in that batter's box.
It's all two, in two. The hips. Yeah.
Sent on the ground out to second. Scooped up on the backhand.
Oh, Omar, you shitty piece of crap. Dude, Omar 100% hits a grounder to the infield every time.
Third baseman, Edwin Encarnacion.
Edwin. Oh, no way. How did I get on top of that ball? I think I just need to figure out where the zone goes on this.
Coming to the plate now, Cody Bellinger.
Dude, maybe I shouldn't have power swung, I guess.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Hit in the air to center field. Here's Baez to make the catch, and that becomes out number two. So a runner at first with two away. And stepping in, the power-hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
I need to stop swinging the low shit.
Baez ranging to his right, and he'll go to short.
You are so dumb.
Now at the plate, Billy Hamilton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Ready, here's the first offering.
Yep.
Tough slider down low for a strike. He's ready, here's the 0-1. Now
oof.
He's swinging a hard hit grounder.
I don't want that.
That'll get foul, it's 0-2 now.
At least I don't got to worry about Hamilton hitting home run off me if I throw a high one.
Popped him up. Encarnacion shading to his right.
Oh, God. I forgot I had Edwin at third.
Settling in now, Javier Baez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Swinging a ground ball to third.
Get him, Edwin.
Oh. In time to first.
Oh, fielding the spot.
Striding in, Tommy Pham. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Two out, nobody on. But a big pass at a slider that gets past him. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Vizquel brings it in.
I can't figure out how to throw the Vizquel. You're having a hard time believing they're going to be able to patch the game in physics.
With a man at first and two away. First delivery to him on the way. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Played on the backhand. Throw in the dirt, but
the
a good scoop
in-game
at first
physics.
Saves an error.
This game is the reason
now
I drink.
Jose Ramirez. Get a
yeah, I don't, Cody, I don't think the in-game here, physics are going
to
be... are really fixable, to be honest with you. There's some things they'll be able to fix.
And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
So honestly, I think if they just put the fielding back to where it was last year, that'd be okay.
Pitch of the at-bat on its way. Missed with a breaking ball.
Looked like he was trying to work in a front door curveball there, but it seemed like it popped out of his hand a little early.
What's happening, Brody?
Guerrero in front, 2-0
to can't blast. Listen. Can you give a wave when you read this?
Now the 2-0 home.
I suck.
Roller back to the mound. On to first, and Scherzer's on a roll now, two away. Digging in the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. The 1-0.
Well, that's why anytime they fix one thing, Cody, they break another. I mean, that's...
grounded sharply, but right at that loaded side of the infield. Throw on to first, gets him in the side.
If people would stop bitching about minimal issues and...
coming to the plate now, Stephen Piscotty.
And they concentrate on, like,
the
big issues, you know what I mean?
For the second, started to go down after.
I think we'd be all right.
Hold back, it's strike one. Behind 0-2 now. Skied into very shallow right. Guerrero has a beat on it.
I forget we're playing in the Little League field. It'd be stunning if they can fix what people are most of. Yeah. Former MVP second baseman Dustin Pedroia. He's ready. Here's the first offering. I think the PCI is the main thing. You know what I mean? But you can't fix the PCI without to where people can hit the ball without fixing the fielding. You can't do it. Yeah, I mean, it's not.
Get to take his first cuts here. Bouncer to the left side. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Because then nobody will be happy. Yeah, I mean, if they make it to where you can actually hit, but you still
stepping
can't field.
Now, AJ Pollard, as we are all set to begin the never third end. Inning in this one. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So here now's the pitcher, Carlos Carrasco. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike.
Yeah, guys, the key to hitting in the big leagues is to hit off the heater, and this guy is obviously sitting something else.
Little chopper back to the mound. Throw on to first, two gone.
Yeah.
Stepping
you're
in
right.
And ready for another shot, Omar Vizquel, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. And a breaking ball.
I almost wish he'd hit me
because
I can't hit with a Vizquel.
One and oh the count.
Dude, he's
this
not.
This guy's one of the best bunters
I was
in the
say
league,
he's not
but
playing
with
up.
Two outs, I'm not sure that's a really good play right now. He might be
damn
forced
it.
To go ahead and swing the bat and try to get an extra base hit here with two outs.
Why are you home already?
One ball and two strikes to count.
Why didn't you ride the bus, Easton?
What?
Third inning, no score to this.
Did you tell your sister?
Yeah. She knows already that.
Popped him up. Arenado has room
that
in
what?
Foul territory. And a diving effort there at third. Mm-hmm. Good way to bruise your ribs. How much for one of them ribs? It's a foul ball.
After that
breaking ball misses the corner. Two balls and two strikes.
Yeah, it was the game that I was playing
when
you left.
Up in the zone. You'll see that often early in the game where a pitcher's trying to find that release point.
I unlocked Omar, too, but I can't
freaking
hit with him.
We'll have to keep an eye on him, see if he's...
And the right fielder is there.
And I sold Machado.
Here's the catcher, Alex Avila. And he'll face Carlos Carrasco to get the inning underway. And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one. Popped high in the air. Ramirez is there for it. One away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Max Scherzer. Right through it here, and he's behind 0-1. The 0-1 on its way. Changeup messed up his timing for a swinging strike. Ready with the 0-2. Count remains at 0-2. Bottom of inning number 3, nothing our score. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Taken in by Goldschmidt, and he'll step on
there we go to Goldschmidt.
Three unassisted. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. Here comes the first pitch. That's hit to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning?
Take
he
pitches
does.
So they get two
seven
strikes with Omar and
then
try
the
contact swing
retired.
Or normal swing. Yeah.
Riding in once
and
again,
taking,
Edwin Encarnacion, and he'll lead things off against Max Scherzer.
This
he's
game is rolling
at bat, like
right
low
along
shit. Scherzer's hard to hit. I don't care what card it is,
no
but he's
score.
Hard to hit.
You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Count even now at 1-1.
That's the issue I'm having with this view is I can't.
It looked like from
second.
Our perspective he gave up on that one a little too quick, and then tried.
Hey, Buck. Oh, hey, Buck.
The emergency hack late.
We'll be able to see a little bit better here.
And now pitch on the way. This is drilled, but right into the ship. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Digging in for his second at bat, Cody Bellinger comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Drilled down the line. This is foul for the first strike.
I used to always hit in this
now
view.
The pitch.
And then... Start switching it up. Getting the better of him now. It's strike two. It's not. It doesn't matter.
Case in point right there, Matty. We're seeing a trend.
I just can't freaking hit. That's all it comes down to.
Working that elevated fastball and then breaking stuff off in the dirt. We used to see east-west, not the case anymore.
Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate.
That wasn't a terrible pitch right there, but if he's going to execute and get this
swing, oh my
mix,
God, how did I get
to get
that
ball a little bit further down, maybe even potentially bounce the next
H1Z Maldonado will look this one Alpha in, and that's out number two. PlayStation 4.
The bases are empty here with two gone, yeah. And stepping in the power hitting first baseman,
Paul
Goldschmidt.
Got
swing,
it.
High drive, left
gotta
field
be gone, right?
And deep. Hamilton.
There's a little league
back
fence out there. There
and
we go.
It's gone into
pretty
the monster seats. Digging in to try it again. Jose Ramirez.
Dude, I've been hitting with Jose too since I got him back.
Last at bat.
Yeah.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him. And I doubt there was any intent behind
it.
So it's a runner at
can't
first with two gone. And stepping up the right fielder, Vladimir Guerrero. Shot weakly to the left. Throw to first in plenty of time. And the side is retired. Here's Javier Baez, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
I tell you, yesterday after I flipped all those cards and sold all that stuff, I had like
some outfield grass. It's a base
hit. 70K.
So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning.
I was saving the rest of it to buy packs.
Into the box now, Tommy Pham.
I got that diamond.
Ready to
deliver.
So I was like,
yeah,
the first
I'll just buy
it. Runner goes for second. In there. Now the throw.
That's whenever I bought.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
Chris, oh, I have to close
him. He's going, he's going.
On the move again from first. Strike taken, the throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Baez leads off second with nobody out. And
I think he's
square
been
around
in the hospital, hasn't he?
No, it's ball one.
Finally, a take. No, seriously. That's the first pitch they've taken the entire game.
And the throw to first is in time, one gun. Throw won't get him.
What's that?
Here's Nolan Arenado as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And he finds a way to focus on the baseball there as he has it for a big out number two. Outfielder Steven Piscotty the next to hit. Runner in scoring position with two gone.
And if they make it to where you can like throw fastballs,
here's the first pitch.
He's gonna be really good.
Sliders in for a strike.
You know, we saw these guys around the cage during batting practice, and they told us they were gonna be aggressive. I think this is getting a little ridiculous. They better
runner,
watch
runner,
themselves
runner
if they don't start putting balls in.
Not sure why you would steal home with two outs. That means you have to swing. You know
digging
mean
in, Carlos.
Dude, this
Santana
card's nasty too.
0-for-1 thus far.
Eight home runs with him.
First offering on its way.
He hits almost as good
high
as the silver. That silver's ridiculous, but his stats are a lot better.
Pedroia looks this one in for out number one.
Here.
So coming to the plate, AJ
Pollock.
Home
run the ninth.
He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Here's a little chopper up the middle.
White, good for an inning.
Fields it cleanly. On to
then I start swinging at everything
down
again.
Ready for another chance, Carlos Carrasco.
My
Carlos. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Pitch is popped up.
Get down.
Thames calls for it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
Boo.
Leading off the inning, Dustin Pedroia, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Biscale picks it up, and a good throw
almost
gets him one gun.
Short, though.
So digging in now, Eric Thames. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Ramirez is there.
And Jose plays a lot better at second than he does at third. Yeah.
Stepping up to the plate, Alex Avila. He popped out in his first trip.
He made error after error after error at third.
Both teams with just two hits apiece thus far. Swing and a line drive, but foul.
So trying to get on top of the ball with all players.
Or
just Omar.
They have to find a way to get
probably
somebody on base.
Just Omar
this guy
right now.
Out of stretch and make him a little bit uncomfortable. I mean, they're one strike away from being shut out with five.
And Goldschmidt will make the catch.
Yeah.
And that ends the end. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Omar Vizquel. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning. And that's in there for strike one.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings. This guy continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why
I've been getting on top of it, I just can't get it through the infield.
Over 70% up to this point in this game.
Okay. Sent out to straightaway center field. Get in there.
Pedroia onto the grass. He's got it one away.
His freaking common card or silver card or whatever that is. I freaking crush with it.
One for two with a base hit back in the first inning of play. Here's a fastball called for strike one. Boys, we see the pitch count. It's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently. Hit pretty well out to right center field. Piscotty looks up.
Edwin.
Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. Digging in to try it again, Cody Bellinger. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. A high fastball is in there.
There's a called strike on a fastball up in the zone. We're seeing more of that from pitchers nowadays. With the launch angles, guys are looking for the ball down in the zone. If a pitcher can pitch up in the zone like that,
no, I'm
pitch right
definitely
there,
not trying to hit a home run with this guy.
Throw in time at first.
He's got like six power, doesn't he?
First pitch on its way. Hit hard on the ground to second.
What's up, Jose?
Throw in time.
You're clocking out and getting Tuesday tacos. All right, man. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Leading off.
Have a good one. Thanks for stopping in. I like tacos.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs.
Tim Anderson is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Anderson has had his trouble in these matchups, facing right-handed pitching, that is, and shows a lot more prowess against the southpaw.
I can't get his throw down either.
And the throw forces the first baseman to leave his feet, and by the time he came down, it's too late. Here comes the first pitch. Now a bunt attempt here. Only played at first, so the sacrifice works that time. Here's Javier Baez.
Love it.
He's one for two in the ballgame. Runner's on his way to third. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. And they'll get the out here as he's run down between second and third.
What he actually thought was going to happen right here.
You know who's lurking, 3-4-5, and you'd love to see that number three hole hitter lead that.
I mean, was he hitting and running?
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. And
I didn't know that was a thing.
Jose Torres is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
There you go, Jose.
Jose Ramirez will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. And the throw to
this
first
so much.
Time, so the leadoff man is gone here
like
to start
view.
Inning number seven.
Oh, well. We're
ready
saying
for
it.
Another shot now. Vladimir Guerrero. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Fastball?
And this is just off the
fastball,
outside
fastball,
corner
slider,
for a 1-0. A 1-0 delivery. And that one just missed outside.
Oh, sitting in those seats last
one
year, you watched.
On. Too high. And it's 3-0.
Can't let that lady bend over.
Time to focus here.
The rail to
this
get
game
Matt
is
Barnes
way too close
fans.
To be walking, guys. So we'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
Nice.
Riding in once again, Carlos Santana. 0-2 here to start the afternoon. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Santana in front with a 2-0 count.
You thank your lucky stars when you get a chance to hit behind a guy with as much speed as he has on first base. The entire defense is
Carlos.
You know probably there's a fastball coming.
And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Stepping in and ready for another shot, A.J. Pollock. A couple of groundouts on his batting line in two trips so far.
You think I was stealing right there?
As a look, now the pitch. And a fastball.
He feared I was
going to
steal third and home. Or home.
Hey, I don't have a problem with him taking a pitch right there. It's a good opportunity to see what he's got. Also a good opportunity
or
to
just shut the game off either way.
Strike zone. If you could work a couple walks, it could be a start of a big inning.
That's funny. Well, yeah, what else is a bullpen catcher going to do? Dude, it's lagging like fucking crazy right now.
Runners are at second and third with one down. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. And that'll bring home run number three. It's now a 3-0 cushion. And he's safe. Digging in once again, Carlos Carrasco.
Yeah, the periscope.
Two for him to this point.
Who do we go with here, Bobby? You pick it.
Oh.
It's a lefty.
He has one of five. Then I guess the lefty, Brian Dozier.
Dozier?
Do you see the Indians?
Brian Dozier.
Yeah.
Called on to
that was Tig Napoli's spot.
He'll do it in a golden RBI spot as he's got two men in scoring position. With only Kirby Yates. He's given the ball here to try to work out of a tough situation. Two runners in position to deal with.
He brought in a righty. So I go with Miggy with 96 contact, 79 power. Cano with 102, 83. Cano, probably?
Yeah.
Robinson Cano will be called on to pinch hit now. And he'll do it in a golden RBI spot as he's got two men in scoring position with only one gone in the inning.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
Well, they miss with the first one, but then they decide, let's go ahead and put him over
here.
And they'll do just that as you see the signal from the dugout.
Career.
Here comes the first pitch. And a neck-high fastball that time.
This is a tough guy right here to hit into a double play. He's fast and he swings from the left side, so out of the box he's going to get a good break. You might have to try to get the strikeout right here because very rarely are you going to get this guy to ground into a double play.
He'll throw home with it, and he is safe at the plate. It's now a 4-0.
Now you've got a lefty on the mound pitching. Oh, no, you got a righty.
Edwin Encarnacion now. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here.
Pussy.
That gets him.
He's so scared.
So that's going to bring home a run.
Well, yeah, he's done. This guy's
once
quitting.
Again, Cody Bellinger. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. And, oh, look out. As that pitch ran in and got him. And that's going to force in a run.
I don't think that's a thing.
Here's Paul Goldschmidt
well,
now.
Your pitcher will get kicked out.
Ground ball last time up. He's set and the pitch. And a fastball.
Start your PCI at the top of the zone. Bring it. I can't do that.
That time. Eric Goodell will come into the game now and take over following the ejection.
Well, don't matter. He's about to get beat 10-0. So.
And that'll be a painful run batted in. Well, the man you see there didn't start this one on the mound, but his performance certainly was impactful. That earns him the top player of the game award.
Yeah, not the longest outing you'll ever see. 6 innings, but...
See, that's the worst part. Then you get shit fucking rewards.
Hey, just play another, thing and get a good,
Fucking pricks. I don't like playing this game.
Why not? Because you do really good and you get crap rewards for playing.
No, I don't like playing this fucking bid game.
Oh.
I pulled this today. Diamond bitches!
Or like, too bad with Bulo.
I know.
I want Bulo so bad just
I forgot I got a call.
Who?
Dumont's.
Oh yeah, you have to take Riley to pick up shoes.
scope. Ooh, Lester. First game with Lester.
He's a glitch. No. I mean, he's a bad glitch. No, that was the game. That was my first game with Lester 2-1.
Yeah, do you guys have track cleats? Yeah, the whole shoe.
From the oldest stadium in baseball, Fenway
is
Park,
MLB
like Network is
on the air.
Women's
sizes or girl
sizes?
Or
series contest here in Diamond Dynasty.
What size,
between,
you know?
Akron and New York. Major
no
League Baseball on MLB
hold
Network
on, hold on a second.
Is
I'll yell up real quick. What time do you guys close? Okay, we'll be over before 5:30.
Now Omar Vizquel, he will lead this one off today.
All right, thank you.
First pitch of the at bat on its way.
They have one pair of sprinter
spikes.
MLB
Network is underway.
At Dumont's.
The wind up and the 0-1.
Huh?
And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Not Sunday.
Dude, I'm still under
right center field. Gonzalez is in pursuit, one away. Standing in, Edwin Encarnacion.
I've tried, Cody.
As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Clear skies this afternoon. 84 degrees is our first pitch temperature.
That's awesome.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Kind of look like that. Someone said, what, Avengers 2 comes out tonight, or Friday or something?
Yeah.
I think that's what they said, I don't know.
Swing and a miss got him reaching.
Green Deadpool, I don't care.
Finds it, and he makes the throw to first. Encarnacion
it's not far than you think.
Down I do not far.
Then your breath is
so
ridiculous.
That'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder,
100%.
Cody Bellinger. First
you're
chance for him here in the top
you.
Of the first with nobody on.
It's coming
on.
From you.
Strike
I didn't
one
fart.
To start the at-bat.
There's fart going on down here.
0-1.
Oh my God, I can't hit
breaking ball in for a strike. Now you could tell right there that curveball had some serious depth to it. That's what separates the good ones from the bad ones. That nasty spin rate, get that downward action. You even get
he
a star
get
player like this swinging at something like that. And he'll beat the throw to
like
first. 73
speed.
Fantastic effort.
What the hell is he pitching?
Field,
what the fuck was that?
Here's the first pitch.
That's like that.
No,
that was like a morph.
Left, and the inning is over.
They've never seen anything like that. Who the hell is he pitching with?
Here's Hanley Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom
dude,
half of the first.
Strong. Did they bring Caps or not?
First pitch on
his
way.
Carter Caps' real windup.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Bellinger's on his horse.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh,
I fucking hate this game, I swear. Now he won't pick the fuck.
Second now, and this ball still hasn't been fielded, and he will make it all the way
to it.
Third now
love
with
it.
That mistake.
So
that's why I keep playing.
Costly one
it's
indeed.
So
in is the second baseman Chase Utley.
Well, at least they gave him an error on it.
Now the first pitch here from Lester. Off the plate and low here, ball one. Ramirez, the runner at third with no outs. Yanked on the ground down the line. He whips on it as this ball's right under his glove. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead.
And Goldschmidt is a freaking diamond caliber fielder.
Here's the first pitch to him. And there he goes toward second. Grounded to short. Vizquel scoops it up. Only play will be to first. So with the runner in motion, they stay out.
It's called
Dumont.
They have one pair of
now they
track
tag him out between second and third, and it's a double play. Next will be the cleanup
hitter,
Jim Edmonds.
So we're gonna go over
pitch
of
the at bat on its way. That's lifted the other way out to left. Bellinger is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quick.
Yes, it doesn't matter what color they are.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez.
They said they have one pair.
Off here in this one-run contest.
They have one pair in their sprinter spikes.
Look out as his bat shatters on
that'll
impact. And the leadoff man in the inning will get the job done here. It's an infield single. Digging in, Vladimir Guerrero. He'll get to take his first.
There's something wrong with this guy's freaking stretch.
And a called strike down in the zone, nothing and one.
There's no way he could possibly pitch like this.
working for the punch out and the offering.
Estrada's a glitch. There's 100% a glitch right here.
One and two. The 1-2. There's a swing and he sends
Vlad
the ball
care.
High in the air into left field. Back goes Ozuna.
Vlad does not care.
And it's gone into the monster seats. Digging in, Carlos Santana.
The catcher number 41, Carlos Santana.
Chopped weakly up the first base line. And he is in there.
No, because he comes set, Cody. It's not a balk, but there's no way he could possibly. It's undoable. You can't do it. As soon as he comes set right here, it's not a balk.
Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. It didn't happen, but the cat and mouse game continues on.
And they'll get the fielder's choice play at second, but that's all. The pitcher, John Lester, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on.
That's
right
my
here.
First homer of Vlad, I think.
Runners on first with one down. Now a bunt attempt.
Damn it,
here.
Lester. Why? Why do they bunt it so damn hard? Is that part of the whole fix? Is that part of the whole keep people from freaking cheesing glitch or fix?
Here it comes.
See? He hits it right to the second baseman every time.
Standing in, Edgar Martinez. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Hit to short.
I don't care. I didn't get him for his bat.
And the inning begins with a quick out number one.
So as soon as mom has all of her kids gone,
Lester gets the sign. Here's the first pitch. Soft liner towards center, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Yeah, Cody, I did hit that one pretty good.
Stepping up now, Gary Carter. First delivery to him on the way. Runners off for second. Hard hit at third. And he'll be tagged out.
Fucking,
as
this
he
guy
tries
is
to get back to
a
second.
Douche.
But he'll
100%.
His pocket and be content with just the one out. From the stretch. Runners on the move for second. Fly ball out toward left center field.
Did you see they just gave me an error on that play?
This half inning. Edwin Encarnacion now. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Here comes the first pitch. And that one just missed outside. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is going to wind up a foul ball.
What's up, Lauren Lucas? How you doing?
One pitch.
I haven't seen you in a couple days. How you been?
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
I've been having some luck with this game.
In for his second at bat.
Not actually playing the game, but.
Here's the first pitch to him. Back up the middle, and that'll get on through.
I got a post-game reward diamond yesterday, and then came back and got a post-game reward diamond today. Pretty nice.
So a runner at first with one man gone, and stepping in, the power-hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. Off the plate and away there, one ball, no strikes.
That curveball stayed up in the zone. You'll see that often early in the game where a pitcher's trying to find that release point, particularly with his off-speed pitches. We'll have to keep an eye on him, see if he's able to settle down as this game moves on.
Come on, Jose.
At the plate, Jose Ramirez will swing it from the left side right here. He swings and misses. Throw down. And he is out at second.
Oh, you've been really good. No, no, that's
stepping
fine.
Into the box,
it does. It,
as we move on
I didn't mean it like that. I just
number
meant.
Three. Hit out towards second.
It makes it hard whenever I stream during the day, so.
And that's out number one.
We've got so much stuff going on in the evenings
now
right now.
Plate,
dude, I've been having a hard time even, like, making it into streams.
In his first at bat.
It's been kind of nice that a lot of people haven't really been, like, you know, Turbo took some time off, and Devil Duck took some time off, and because Riley's got track, and Easton and I are playing bocce,
and making his way in is the second baseman, Chase Utley.
We just had a lot of stuff have been going on.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Bellinger's under it.
That's why on the days I work, I don't even get a chance to freaking stream anymore. Which it used to, whenever I worked straight nights, I would stream like during the day every day.
Jose Ramirez
from like noon to 3 or something like that.
First pitch on its way. That's lifted the other way out to left. Ozuna is under it. Makes the play, one away.
But now with me working straight days, it's different.
Trying to pick things
different.
Up where we left off, Vladimir Guerrero. And he's looking to add on to his two RBI game from earlier. And this is off the corner and low, ball one. Popped him up.
You get off at 11 Central.
Martinez will get there as he's able to tuck this one away. Just
oh, I know.
First base dugout for route number two.
Carlos.
Here's Carlos Santana now. Hit down the line at first. And he'll step on the bag himself.
Post-game diamonds did I get?
Match up with John Lester.
I got yesterday.
Here comes the first
I got Machado, and then today I got Jose Ramirez.
Vizquel is right there, and it's a very quick out number one. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jim Edmonds. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Hit back up the middle.
I can't get his throw down. I don't know how many hits I've given up because of that.
Stepping in, Edgar Martinez. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Line towards center field. And that'll get down for a base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. So stepping in, Luis Gonzalez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
He's good, he's good, he's good.
Bat on its way.
I don't know why. Who freaking...
This time it's tap foul at home plate.
Oh,
and he breaks, and they've got him picked off. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's nailed for the second out. Big mistake there. And now the tag.
Anyone else see I didn't have
a
catcher?
Double play in the side. Striding in once again.
You can't beat him. Oh, I'm sorry.
Start off the fifth in this one.
Center fielder, AJ Thomas.
Just keep trying. Actually, if you try veteran, veteran's actually easier than rookie, to be honest with you.
Bounced softly in front of the plate.
That's what I was trying to figure out. Whenever I threw it, Cody, I was like, oh, it's going to the backstop. Nope, catcher was there.
He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Moving under it, Edmonds. That's the second out of the inning. Digging in once again, Omar Vizquel. He got on
Come
top
on,
of
Omar.
One and was a ground-out victim last time.
I don't know if I should. I'm going to try circle swing with him.
There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone.
With two outs, they're not
No, I'm
going to
try power swing with him.
He didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And the 0-2 pitch. Rounded up the first
Team Epic's are a pain in the butt.
And he is out on the tag.
I can't hit with Omar. That's all it comes down to.
Digging in for his second at-bat, Luis Gonzalez. As we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one.
Yeah, I didn't realize she was talking about Epic's.
So it goes to 2-0 now. Now the 2-0. Heading out towards shallow right. Guerrero is over. One down. And the Hall of Fame catcher, Gary Carter, hits next. He comes in 0 for 1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. Bouncer up the middle. And now from
oh,
the
there.
Air, jump throw. Throw got him, and that's a gorgeous play.
Need three more steals, and you're at 65%
for
the Cardinal. Oh, nice.
Torrey, he flew out in his last at-bat. Comes the first pitch. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center.
Do they have any speed? Beat Cleveland on Hall of Fame, April reward, and it didn't count for your team epic thing. Oh, yeah.
Edwin Encarnacion. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far.
Yeah, I did too, Cody.
And that's the first strike.
Oh, my God, he hung me a changeup. And I missed it. Barely missed it.
And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
That's back-to-back breaking balls away, but now he's got himself into a little bit of a tough spot. You probably can't throw that again, so your opponent is probably up there just looking for a fastball.
You can get steals without leading off on the computer.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. And this pitch is taken on the inner half for strike one. Boys, we see the pitch count. It's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently.
Yeah, Matt, it's incredible to watch him go after guys.
Yeah,
Lou Brock, you
should be able to get steals. Easy.
Oh, you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Lifted in the air out to right. Gonzalez moves over. And the inning is over.
I didn't know that.
Now to the plate, Marco Estrada. He'll have the opportunity to kick things off as we begin the home sixth. Down the first base.
Is this the same guy with all... Yeah, it's hard to steal with Molina.
0-1. Emilio Bonifacio. He's going to come off. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out.
I hate having to warm Betances up just in case.
The batting order turns over now and set to go Hanley Ramirez. He was a ground out victim last time up. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. And he will make the play. Two away now.
Yeah. 13. I've seen a couple guys with zero speed.
Now, Chase Utley, 0 for 2.
Which I'm pretty sure Yachty should be one of them.
Not close. It's in the dirt for ball one.
Stay on the attack if you're the pitcher right here. You know who's lurking. 3-4-5, and you'd love to see that number three hole hitter lead that next inning.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
Got it.
1-2.
Hopefully this cutter works like a slider.
Is laid off for ball two.
Get it! Oh, just missed.
Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. This is in the air to center. Does he have another 1-2-3 for the ledger? He does.
Whoever your pitcher is has higher speed. Yeah.
Tommy Kingley on to pitch from the bullpen.
Ooh,
now to start inning number seven.
This should be an easy one to hit, right? Doesn't he only throw fastballs?
Ready once again, Jose Ramirez. We'll start the seventh in what's been a fast-moving pitcher's duel to date. High in the air, down the
he would
right
hit
line.
It just to the left of the short porch out there.
Stepping up to the plate, Vladimir Guerrero. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Lazy fly ball out to center field. Edmonds is after it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Digging in the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one. misses for the second ball.
Oh, that's cool.
The 2-1 fouled away.
Who's he play for, Cody?
Up. Carter waits on it. And that ends the inning. Here's Marcell Ozuna. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
And he will make the catch here right in front of the screen, and that's your first out. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
I know it goes without saying, but the best pitch in baseball is getting ahead with a first pitch strike.
Oh, he's on the White Sox 40-man roster.
In this game, pounding the zone.
That's a good team to try and come up with.
A high pop-up. Goldschmidt over to his right.
You know what I mean?
And that's the second out of the inning.
And that'll They're like one injury away from playing freaking high school. Martinez.
It was a single for him in his last at-bat. Hit high and deep out to left center field. Back goes Pollock. The track, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double.
This is seasons.
Luis Gonzalez, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second.
Ranked seasons one.
Into the outfield. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. Hit on the ground toward the left. There to play it is Encarnacion.
Play Edwin.
And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is now batting, A.J. Pollard. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. Gonzalez on the move.
Kidding me?
He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So digging in now, John Lester. He struck out and flied out 0 for 2 so far. Robinson Cano is into the on-deck circle now as he'll pinch hit for the pitcher Lester.
Huh?
Fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. High in the air out to center field. Edmonds moves over. He's got it, and there are two down now. So the lineup flips over and digging in.
Ow.
Omar Vizquel. He's 0 for 3 so far, so he hasn't done much to help at the top of the lineup. In there, strike one. 0-1 count and the pitch. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
At the bat?
Yeah.
That sucks.
And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Stepping in, Edwin Encarnacion. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Line toward the alley in left center. And he'll break through with a solid knock here. His first of the ballgame. Vizquel rounds the corner and is headed home. He'll score easily. As they extend the lead a bit, it's now with.
So.
So coming to the plate, Gary Carter, no hits to this point.
Huh?
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
First pitch is a cutter looked at, 0-1.
Yeah, I had to hit the pitcher to get him on base.
Little dribbler down the line.
It worked, though.
It gets foul.
What's up, Stove Nasty?
Two. Up around the face.
0-2 pitch, not even close to the zone, and a fastball might be an indication that he's going to start using some of his secondary pitches.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back
cool.
to
Sounds good.
2-2. Here now the 2-2. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Bellinger's under it. He's got it one away. Now at the plate, Joe Torre comes in 0 for 2 thus far. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. The 1-0. It is a fastball in off the plate for a ball. In the dirt, it's 3-0 now.
Time to focus here.
This game is way too close to be walking, guys, so we'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
Pedro Alvarez come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Check the swing there, and Larry Bullard says he held up just enough. Ball one. Eighth inning of this low-scoring affair. 3-1 our score. And he watches one miss outside. 2-0 now. Line toward the
definitely
gap in left center. And Alvarez has got a base hit. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Here's Hanley Ramirez. It looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are low. Put here on the Didi Gregorius. He'll get the nod from his skipper to pinch hit, and he'll do so in a big spot. Bases loaded, only one away.
Come on, Miller. What's up, Reeves? How you doing?
Bullpen now. Missed with a slider. Looking to give his team the lead if he can drive a ball deep enough into the outfield. And the changeup is way low that time.
Putting himself in a pretty bad situation now on 2-0.
Wait.
The base is loaded.
What's going on here?
He basically doesn't have much of an option but to challenge him right here.
Comes with a slider, 3-0, but gets it over for strike one.
Taking all the way there, and a walk could be huge here. So
hiya,
I wouldn't
Dominic.
Be surprised if he's got
how you
the
doing?
On his shoulder again on the next pitch.
Right side, hit hard. And he has delivered
so
one
dumb.
Of the biggest at-bats of the afternoon as he cashes in with a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. Standing in, Marcelo Zuna. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out.
Good God, what the?
Swing, line drive, and he comes through in the clutch. This'll tie the game and get everybody running. And they've got him hung up out there between second and third. Scrambling back to third, he's in there as two runs come across to score and they grab the lead. And the tag gets him, but they do take the lead as two score.
Yeah,
on
Dom,
the
I went and did it.
Looking to keep this a one run.
What
game
the hell's going
pitch.
On here?
And the slider is way low, but a good job there to knock this one down. And he. Digging in, Cody Bellinger will be charged with trying to get on board, leading off the ninth.
Pedro Alvarez on the pitcher's mound? Yeah, it is, 100%.
Here comes the first pitch.
This guy's a freaking idiot.
Off we go in the ninth as the first pitch misses for ball one. Can't say that I see the logic in this one, but they'll go ahead and intentionally walk. Roberto Ozuna comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Why wouldn't you pitch to Bellinger with Ozuna?
0-1.
Hey, that's a great job by the pitcher to get ahead right there. You know you got a star hitter at the plate. He's not afraid to go to two strikes.
Oh, that's dumb.
That's what you have to do. You have to put him at a disadvantage with the count.
In time and
game fucking glitched on me, of course. I love it.
Jose Ramirez. It was a flyout.
100% love this game.
One run game here in the top of the ninth. Fly ball out toward left center field. Ramirez is there to make the catch.
Good game.
With that, the ball game is over. Now, sometimes recognition has to go to those who perform best when the pressure.
hard. That's really all there is to it. I feel like after that game they owe me, so maybe I'll get lucky here. Oh, Paxton, that's not a bad one. Why is the computer? Because it's free. Because it knows everything you're gonna do. It's glitchy. It's dumb. I don't know. It's like they don't. I don't know. But it is. It's rookie against the computer is harder than all-star against the computer. Until you get to the bullpen. Once you get to the bullpen, you're good. Well, I just got my first gold out of the pack in probably like 300 packs, I'd imagine. I just need to break my diamondless streak. You beat the Cubs on All-Star, no problem. Can't beat Detroit on, yeah. Baseball. It's gonna be worth something someday. Benintendi. That could be a good one. That one might upgrade eventually. More. Still can't get a dime. There's another gold though. Brantley. Eh. He'll probably go up, but not to diamond. Ah, two golds out of a 20-pack bundle ain't bad, I guess. Yeah, I pulled like six of them in like 2 days, Lauren. But I haven't pulled one. It's been over 1,000 packs now since I pulled one. Brantley. Brantley's hitting like 500, I think, on the year. I'll keep him for 1,000. I'm telling you, this guy right here is the one to go for, though. Well, let me see if I can find his... They don't have his updated profile. It says he's only 2-0, which I guess he could be 2-0. It says he's only pitched 25 innings, which that's not the case. He's pitched 4 times. And he pitched a complete game. He's pitched at least 19 innings in 2 games, so. Or no. 15 innings in 2. I guess he could have been. This is like the worst, like, whatever. I might have found the Show Me More. He haven't pulled one in 17. Ooh, that's not good. He's got 1.7 ERA.
Hi.
Yeah.
John Pelt's text and said there's a time slot from 5 to something and then something to something else.
Where?
At the garage.
Where's that at?
Here in Philly somewhere. You want to take the later time slot?
No.
Huh?
No, we'll go to the first one. See, his first game, he beat the Angels. 5 strikeouts in 5 innings. Might have been no runs. He's pitched a complete game shutout against Baltimore. 2 hits. He's got a, yeah. 4 innings against Toronto. Gave up 4 runs, but that's it. Those are the only runs he gave up. Beat Kansas City. Went 7 1/3 innings with Kansas City. When he was 12-6 last year. No, I brought myself down here, Cody. He was 12-6 last year with what's his ERA? It's a 3.1 ERA. 137 strikeouts. So he's gonna. Nah, I don't think he'll get a bump in walks per 9. He's walked a lot of guys. He walked 60 last year in 120 innings. What's his 36. No, okay, never mind. But he is still, I mean, he throws a lot of pitches. This year he's walked 4 in 25 innings. So I guess, or 8 in 25 innings. 17 strikeouts though. And so his strikeout numbers are down. So they'll probably drop his Ks per 9 and leave his hit or raise his walks per 9 maybe. I don't know. He may pitch tonight. He throws freaking hard too. That 65 velocity is a joke. I think Bauer's the likeliest to see an upgrade. We play the Cubs tonight. Is that tonight? Chatwood versus Tomlin. Oh, God, that'll be freaking ugly. Hopefully they bring their bats. Oh, it's probably going to get rained out. It's been raining all freaking day. Shows Cleveland having no injuries. I wonder if Salazar's back. I'm not sure what they use, to be honest with you. Otani's pitching tonight. Oh, yeah, the price surge. I wonder how many I have. I might only have one. I think I sold everything. Yeah, I've only got one, and it's collected. I got one that I can move if he goes up. If he jumps up to about 10K, I'll move him. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for the stream. I gotta take Riley to get track spikes, and then I guess she's got baseball or softball practice at 5. So I'm gonna try and stream tomorrow evening. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Me and Easton will have bocce practice, and then I'm pretty sure that's it. So I should be able to. I should be able to stream tomorrow night, but don't hold me to it. But yeah, thanks for coming in, guys. I appreciate it. Lauren, thank you for stopping in. Dominic Reeves, I know Dominic's still in here. He's always in here. Especially Cody. I mean, you stuck around a long while. Griffey, team looks good. I know, right? It helps whenever you freaking get some stud diamonds and in your post game rewards. I just need to work on the outfield, I guess. I'll work on the outfield a little bit. Maybe get me a third baseman, but if I have to, I get a third baseman or a second baseman. But I doubt you can get any of them for. He's a third baseman, but I don't like him. I had him already. Conquest Extreme. No, I don't know. Conquest Extreme's not for me, I don't think. I don't like playing any games against the computer. I haven't even seen like what you have to do for the Extreme, but I don't want to have to. I know you have to do Conquest. I don't want to have to do that. But anyways, I gotta go. So I will talk to you guys later. You'll come by more. Oh, thanks, Lauren. I appreciate it. I wasn't giving you a hard time because you don't come by. I was just saying that. Yeah, I missed seeing you here. But yeah, guys, I will. What's today? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I work Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So Saturday we have an all-day track meet. So I'll be on probably Saturday evening, I'd imagine. Actually, I'll be on Friday evening and Saturday. Friday evening, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So that'll be those will be my days next this coming up. So watch out for it. Take it easy, guys.